back to good old Starcraft, which I totally do not have an obsession with. Fun fact, I do. I do a little bit. And it's sad to see the series is starting to near its end. But that's fine, because I'm going to extend this shit. Alright, so 4, 1, 5, 2, 3, 1, 4, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 4, 5. So I was going to start the stream, but don't you love those moments where, like, you hear your dog run because of something? Hold on, everyone, okay, we're ready to go, but everyone give me just a quick sec. I want to make sure my dog's not dying. Okay, hold on, just real quick. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, so the windows are open and it's like a little rainy outside and stuff. I just heard this small like, and then like Jenna like moving. So my first thought was like something was trying to get at the door or something. So I was like, oh shit, I don't know what's going on. All right, let's make sure I'm not accidentally. One thing I'm afraid of is with checking with my phone that if it's gonna be like, you lied about how many viewers you have. But anyway, I think we are. Music is at it, actually. Okay, it was quite lovely until Abathur here, Abathur, my man, decided to be gross. But let's properly. It's like, focus yourself. Let's properly begin. Hello, everyone. My name is Max. This is LordEctro. Welcome back to StarCraft 2. Today we are starting the co-op missions. I've mentioned these a bunch. Oh, hey, we got a new mutation. Cool. I mentioned these a bunch just because I've been really enjoying them, and I think if anything, like, these kind of helped me get better at the campaign. But yeah, this is one of two, or I guess one of three if you want to count it, multiplayer modes. The other ones being custom games that people make, which I haven't played with, but seem pretty cool. Versus, which is, you know, obviously 1v1 and 2v2 and all that. Which, I want to do this. I really hope though, like, if it says, whatchamacallit, battle progressively more difficult computer controlled opponents. I'd really hope I could, like, control how, because it says like complete series of matches for the AI to determine your skill level. It's like, yeah, but what if I just want to like what if I want to show someone how to play? So I want to like set up a game on easy so I could be like, oh, this is how, like if I want to teach someone myself as opposed to the game teaching them. But whatever, I'm not worried about it. But yes, the other one is co-op. So I talked about this a bit before, but just to give a quick rundown again, because, you know, in case this is the first stream that you see this, this mode, if I could breathe and talk correctly, this mode is basically puts two, like, a human with another human against a computer in some kind of almost a campaign style mission. It'll be like your job is to take a thing, kill a thing, tug of war, protect a thing, do a thing in an amount of time, stuff like it's very campaign style missions. And instead of having the normal three factions, you have commanders, of which there are races, I should say. You have commanders, of which there are six of each race. Which, remember, at the end of the main campaign over here, how I was like, man, it'd be really cool if there was a hybrid race, or if there was like a high, or you could play as an Amon team. This is what I was referring to. And each one represents different aspects of that race, but also have wildly varying abilities. Just as a quick example, so you'll notice these are all gold because I really like the Zerg. But let's take, actually, I think the best example is between Abathur and Zagara. So Abathur is all about evolving his creatures. His whole mechanic is that every time something dies, biomass is dropped, and your units can pick it up and grow bigger. If they grow big enough, they turn to monstrosities. While Zagara's whole mechanic is that she can pump out like an insane amount of troops very quickly, but most of them are suicide units. So she is pure quantity, while Abathur, even though the Zerg on the scale of like quality to quantity, the Zerg are very much more towards quantity. Abathur is the opposite. He is the quality side of the quantity that is the Zerg, which is really interesting. And yeah, you gain levels, as you can see. Let's just grab someone random. Let's grab Artanis here. You can see like, oh, here's basically his abilities, and then you can see his units. These are what he gets access to, and eventually, like, as you gain levels, you get access to more of them. As you gain levels, you get access to upgrades. Once you hit level 15, you're considered mastered, and then if you play as any mastered character, it works towards the same experience bar, which gives you mastery points, which allows you incremental little upgrades. For example, Abathur has like a healing. He can like just group heal everyone. So I've been like, you can put into toxic nest, which we'll explain later, or I can just add it to that. It's like, oh, double the biomass so they grow bigger. You know, it's really good. Or toxic nest, maximum charges and cooldown. You know, I want that to be even bigger because those things are amazing. But yeah, it's basically, it's incredibly addicting. It's a lot of fun. And what is our goal today and really for the rest of the series? I want to go through each and every one of these. As you can see through the levels, like, I've played as, like, you know, these two I dabbled in, but the orange ones that are mastered, I played, like... Also, I learned what his deal was. But, what was I saying? Words. But, God, I completely lost my train of thought. Some bitch. Yeah, I've just been playing with it a lot. It's a lot of fun. So our mission is to go through each and every one of the characters, just kind of either do it as like a showcase style and also just as like a test drive for everyone. Because you may know some of these characters say free to play until level 5. All the characters you can play, but it will lock you at level 5 unless you pay for them. And it's like $5 each, which feels a little predatory, but it's also a lot of fun. And it's nice that they give you that like time to play with it a little bit, you know what I mean? And then, like, even if you, like, let's say you go to level 5 and you play a bit more and then you stop, it'll remember your experience. So when you if you do buy it, it goes right back up. I've been, like, playing around with a lot of them. Mostly I got into the Zerg, a little bit into the Terran, but not that much. And then Protoss, I've been getting into Alarak and Phoenix, which, really, he keeps saying his name is, like, call me Tal'Darris or whatever. So it's like, fucking let him be Tal'Darris. And what? Don't name him Phoenix. But, yeah, that's basically it. That's our goal. As you can see, there are difficulties here, and you can choose what mission. If you, like, say, I specifically want this one, you get no experience, as opposed to if you choose, like, a random one, then they're, like, you know, encouraging it. And, yeah, there's different levels of experiences with Brutal 6. Like, you have to be in a party kind of a deal. We're not going to do that. Instead, we're going to do... What I'm basically going to do is I'm going to do normal for characters I don't know. And then we'll get to hard and brutal. But the end goal is that we do hard, brutal, or higher. 3 wins for each character. That's like how I'll measure progress. Just to kind of give like a showcase of what they all do and everything like that. And it's nice because you can actually play on casual and get... And you can still work towards that experience bar. It's all towards the same experience bar. It's just higher difficulty is faster. So some people are like, you know, I'm going to play on hard instead of brutal. I'm playing on brutal, but that's because I'm a glutton for punishment. So... Oh, immediately my brain can't think. Let's begin with Raynor. Of course, they give you, like, the 3 basics. You know, these are free, like, guaranteed. I forget where it stopped being free. But, let's see what he is about. Because I haven't played as him before. Let's see. Call down the Hyperion Battlecruiser to fight for a limited time. Hyperjump the Hyperion to the target location. The Hyperion blasts the unit with its plasma can, dealing extreme damage to it and nearby enemies. Okay, cool. So, call downs. Let's see. He's got a Marine... So he's got a Marine, a Fire... Oh, wait, what's your info? An infantry army with strategic support units. Okay, so let's see. We get Fire Bats. We get Medics, which are amazing. Marauders. Vulture. Siege Tanks. Siege Tanks are always good. Vikings are good. Yeah, Vikings are good. Banshees. See, Battle Cruisers, but that's at level 6. So Orbital Commands, which are used to train us to receive galleries, so you can use the Scanner Sweep and Call Down Mule. I don't know what the call down mule is. bunkers and missile turrets. Oh yeah, so for example, like, if we go here and then we go to, like, Swan, you'll see there's totally different units. So, just because they're both Terrans, they're obviously, they're similar in base nature, but they work very differently. This seems like, yeah, just in its description, it's going to be a very infantry-focused thing. What I'm probably going to do personally, just me looking at this and thinking, I'm probably going to, like, focus infantry and have siege tanks and Vikings with it. Because Marines can attack things in the air, so Vikings will just be, like, my focus on it kind of a thing. Yeah. Hopefully the load times aren't too bad. Alright, the train's combat units and build barracks is 50% faster. Mechanically use cost 20% gas. Stimcat grants increasing cost less after time for research. Holy shit. That's amazing. Do I still have to manually activate whatchamacallit? I hope not. Also, it's so weird, like, sometimes people with really high levels will go way down lower, so it makes me feel like a scrub, and I'm just like, oh, gal. Hopefully we won't get, like, too many, like, trolls or whatever, you know what I mean? But, yeah, that is our goal with this, just go to hard. I don't know how well this will go. Like, I've made it kind of a point with this channel to avoid multiplayer-based things. Like, the most I did was with Splatoon. And I had a lot of fun with Splatoon, but there were times that it's like, oh, the load time's forever and stuff. But I think this will be fun. I played with a lot of Raynors. Like, over time, I noticed that there are, like, some characters that, like, everyone uses. And then there are other characters that, like, no one uses. And, like, a bunch of the different Zerg I play, like, Stetman. Stetman in particular. I feel like no one plays a Stetman. But, like, I see a lot of Raynors, I see a lot of Manxks, see a lot of Artanises, all sorts of things. So I don't know if that's just, like, a balancing thing, if they're like, oh, this game's the easiest if you blah, 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 or whatever. Also, I just realized where I'm sitting, I'm blocking the person's name, which, you know what, I'm okay with that. Ah, shit. Alright, as customary. Alright, so let's see. Let's see if we can figure out, like, factory, armory, starport. I don't have any abilities.
Purifiers were born here, converted from the personalities of great warriors. But one of them was merely a prisoner.
Let's hope for a prayer. Oh no, you have to build it. Ah shit.
And turn them against us.
Oh no, no.
But I will need your help.
Oh no. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. Okay, so the thing I've learned is I need to always have one peasant going at all times kind of a thing. That's something I have to keep an eye on, so command 3 that. Let's build a barracks. Let's get this party just up and running.
Yep.
Bring them back over there. Yep, oh, there always needs to be an SCV training until we get, like, full up. Oh, God, I hope that's an upgrade later. I hope that's an upgrade later. That I can, whatchamacallit, build more, that I can drop these faster. Because, holy shit. Like, it takes so long. It is such a downer. When you just have to sit there and fucking crank. Alright, sweet. So we got a barracks. Let's see. Yep, we got shoes. Damn it. And acquired tech lab. That's not good. That's not good. Let's start getting basic Marines up and running just so we have something. Also, if I haven't said this before, I'd like to say it now. I'm by no means good at this game. Like I'm just going to tell... I want everyone to be aware of that right now. I am not good at this game. Like, you know, it's the thing of like, oh, you played this game for a really long time. You must be really good at it. Also, I just realized, how many dudes popped out when I, I only get one Marine at a time. Oh, no. Don't I normally get two? I feel like I normally get two. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Oh, that doesn't make me feel good.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Well, I'm gonna want an engineering base soon. So, let's just... So, this mission is basically we gotta protect this thing as it moves. And, the problem with that...
I have restored this location.
Yeah,
but
so...
there are still other security terminals remaining.
Yeah, so it'll sit there for a while, but then we're gonna have to march our way over there, and it will go ahead of us, even if it's not protected. So we really gotta make sure we keep that bastard safe. Because otherwise, yeah, it will... Hold on, there you go. Otherwise, it will just keep going and die, and we will lose. Which is, you know, obviously a problem. Okay, yeah, so just keep going over there. I would What's like to... Oh, wait, hold on. How many do I have?
I am beyond death.
Yep, so... Kerrigan, her theme is that she, that Kerrigan herself will run around on the field, and she is a very strong unit who's already killing things for me. Yeah, you can see she, like, jumps. She shoots lightning and all sorts of shit. So I'm gonna clean this up after, because holy shit.
Transport on route.
Oh, nope. Shit, there it goes. Okay, I wanna... Yeah, she can totally get away with just Kerrigan for a minute. Wait, all his teams be created simultaneously. Okay, good. Okay, I want a factory. At least one. And then we can
Hyperion use... ready for deployment.
Oh, sick. I got a Hyperion. It's ready for deployment.
Our allies are being shit. Attacked.
Oh gosh, she is just cleaning up.
And beginning data reset.
I mean, granted, you know, we're on normal. And she's level 14. So it's not like she can't, you know, do whatever she wants kind of a thing. But also, I can't help but just be like, shit.
Hostile forces have been deployed to my position.
Ah, God. Gosh, she is just... She's just running around and doesn't give a shit. Okay, go. I will support you. Yep, I'm just gonna play support because I can't do anything. Drop some experimental robotic mule miner onto the target mineral field. Mules collect munitions more quickly than SUVs before the systems fail. Sick. I don't know what that means. Oh, I'm gonna want a tech lab.
Oop.
And then I'm gonna build I would like a starport and then go over here and then I would like an armory. I tend to turtle up. Just like me being honest with myself, I tend to turtle.
I have regained control of 50% of our systems.
Suck it up. Shit. God, yeah, those guys are getting lit up. They're just basic marines. And meanwhile, she is literally a god, just looking at me like, what a bitch.
Their beams will interfere with my work unless you destroy them.
Let's just get this up and running. Yep. I tend to be very, just me personally, I tend to be very slow.
My work here is nearly finished, if you can. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Oh, sweet. We don't even... well, let's get the reactors so we can build Vikings fast. Build tanks. Yeah, the way that I generally play, I tend to be the, Oh, shit. Hold on, how do I warp you? Q, go. You can do it. Can do it. There's so few of you. Oh god. Okay. Let's get you over there. Grab the three. Do this. S. Yep. And then E. Yeah. So I get a mule, which is kind of cool. Oh, and there's also always bonus objectives, which are neat. You know, just like fun little You know, like, fun little, like, hey, if you can do this, you get this. And the reward is always more experience. You know, the game's not gonna, like, shit on your parade if you don't do it. You see she's starting to build her...
Relocating to the third
she is starting to, oops, build her shit, which is good. Which is good for me. You can see we're just starting to crank. Yep, that's when the frustration kicks in. Yep, so it took some resources, but
this
she did
is just
it.
A transport. It has no right, shields to defend me from these strikes.
Oh, damn it. Why am I never used to fucking...
Considerable wait time ahead.
Yep, so now we gotta sit here for a few minutes to protect it, but that's fine. I could totally start, like, flying,
The Tal'Darim still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong?
It's kind of encouraging. Yeah, some of them are, like, actually, honestly, assholes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then, 1, 2, 3, 4 should be enough, actually, for everyone, to be honest. Yeah, I don't wanna, like, leave her to die, so I'm trying to keep up with her pace. But she is going hard.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
I recommend taking out that suppression tower quickly.
Yep. Okay, and then I'll grab these guys, transform them back. Yep, and that's the immobilization ray. Stuns everything. Does pretty damn good damage too. Honestly. So I'm gonna grab a bunch of you peasants and just go like.
Our allies are being attacked.
Sick. Go over here, we'll start on this. All things must always be upgrading, that is the rule.
Detecting another suppression tower.
Nah, shit. As long as enemies aren't busting out of it. Okay, start moving down.
At least something is going right.
Oop. Oh dear. Okay.
Made for battle.
So after we wipe out that, I will after I wipe out that, I will turn my butt around and see, you're making two dudes, which is great. You two go over there. You two go over there.
Only 25% of the corruption remains.
Actually, next I'm gonna take out this area because this actually makes like a little, like right here is like a little shortcut. So, just like
Our allies
Hyperion
cooldown
ready.
Like, man, I cannot describe to you just how fine she is. She is. Not going to die under any fucking circumstances, okay? She is completely safe. Yeah, let me just.
System integrity verified. We are back online at this location.
Yep. So she'll. I feel like I'm. That is the one thing with this game mode. It's like I keep finding myself being like, I feel like I'm doing something wrong. I'm sure there's some like. Perfect optimal bullshit, you know what I mean? But man, damn if I know. It's like, well, tanks, I'm always like, oh, well, I gotta move around, or do I not move around? And then once again, there she is. Just. Yep, there she goes. Just blowing up everything. And I get to sit here and be like, I don't know if I'm honestly contributing. I like to think I am.
I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
I'd like to think I am.
Listen up. This thing's our new best friend. Keep it alive.
Yeah, they'll say things like that. Which is kind of cute, you know.
Our allies are being attacked.
Okay, I don't feel threatened at all, to be honest. So I am not. I don't think she is barely building any form of military. I think that's really interesting. Like, she is so confident that she could do this with just Kerrigan, and she's right. Wait, increases the cargo space in bunkers by 2, also provides extra cargo space for command center. Ooh. Increases the structure of armor by 2, so... Huh. That's really cool, so... I'm gonna set them all to go there. So that's really cool. She is like, Oh, this is a much more defense-orientated team. I really like that. I think that's super cool. Alright, now I got all these. Let's do it again. Each one provides 9, right? So if we're at 50, so 1, 2, 36. That should be enough. Oh, and we got an attack wave over here. Kerrigan is... She's just running forward! Oh yeah, fuck you. She's like, and fuck you, get ready to deal with this shit. This is why call downs are useful. Yep, and then we just get our butts over here, Q here. Oh, I do not need line of sight, I can just do it, sick. Alright, okay, so, ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba, da-da.
Insufficient vesting gas.
Whatever. And yep.
Not enough minerals.
I would like to keep you out. I want you just to fire bats in there. Fuck it.
At least something is going right.
And because this is a timed life unit, I just kind of want to use it. So if it dies, I don't give a shit. Just my, you know, philosophy. Yeah, blow that sucker up with your motto while you can. I cannot emphasize just how little of a shit it seems like that Kerrigan is giving. Like, he is just driving.
Enemy suppression tower activated.
Like, oh god, he memorized how this thing works. He has to. Alright, so what can you do with your... Okay, so the thing I'm wondering about is with this, if I have mules, like, I just want to see something. So that thing works faster. Oh, okay, so it works faster, but it doesn't take up, like, that 18 out of 18 bit? Because that's what I was wondering about. Like, am I going to have to leave a slot open? Am I going to have to leave a slot open just to, whatchamacallit? Just to account for their ability to do shit. Right?
I will have to ask for more of it.
You are just
insufficient. That's being gassed.
At least let me take this one this time, okay? Like you bought. So the bonus one for this is you have to defend a building that you can also essentially buy upgrades for, and the upgrades like oh. Geez. You have to get all three upgrades in order to, for it to be complete. Quote unquote. But, what am I trying to say? They have, like, no air units. Yeah, fuck it. Okay, all you go to the ground. All you go to the ground. You guys too. Yep. Yep, this one's mine. I got it. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna, like, set you up and set you up and set you up. And then, like, leave a few guys here. Otherwise, everyone else, go nuts. Kerrigan's on a war path. Fucking enable that. Alright, more fight. Oh, it's too many Vikings.
Let's
see. Let's get more medics. Silent medics. Yeah, this thing is gonna go off soon. I know it is. Yeah, okay, move forward and attack, because we do not give a shit, apparently. There it goes. Yep, this one's mine. Yep, and you can see they're, like, starting to pop in a little bit. So I'm just going to chill, let my boys handle this. Yep, set lynches, deal with this. Oh my goodness, you have a stim pack too? Oh, that is amazing. That is so good. That's a lot more units than I thought there'd be. Do you have a stim? Oh, shit. It's like, oh, shit, people are dying. It's a lot. I was gonna say, like, you guys are not using, like, any air. Oop. That's fine. I got it. Don't worry. See? Yep, I got it. Don't. Nope, it's mine. It's mine. To say she really is not.
What a relief. Ooh. Another personality saved.
Alright, we're good. Now let's go.
System defenses have been.
I'm gonna turn you back into the air because clearly there's a lot more air units, or they're starting to pump out more air units. Alright, that's cranking out dudes.
Detecting another suppression tower.
That's fine. We're doing real good on them. Okay, you got it? Yeah, you're good, you're good. Look at these casual hydralisks. Wait, am I casual or am I on normal?
This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes.
I thought I was on normal. I'd be totally wrong. God, I love that. I love that. That all of my units. Just all of my units have that stim pack bonus. That's so good. I'm gonna teleport you over there because why the fuck not? And they can deal with your Yamada bullshit. There you go. Have fun.
Oh.
Yep. Turn your butts around, everyone. More medics, because I love medics. Medics are so fucking good.
Insufficient.
You may notice I have obsessions. And yep, my medics will sit there and just follow around their units, which is so good. Yeah, they're all boosted up. It's great. And also you can see it like boost their movement speed too. So sometimes I'll do it just to like get people somewhere faster. Obviously that gives them more chance to die, but with the amount of medics that I like pump out all the time, I don't really care. Alright, hold on. There you go. There you go. Yep, and then we can just run up here and kill them. We don't have to though, but we can. 30 seconds. I'm gonna keep making these just to make them. I can't get over, like, Kerrigan just was not building an army, like, at all until the end. It was like, at the end, it was more of an afterthought than it was, like, an actual, like, hey, I'm building an army because I want to kind of a deal. Nope. Nuh-uh, girl. Nuh-uh. You get them shits out of here. You get them shits out. Done.
Nice work, partner.
Yep. And done. That's it. That is these games. They're simple. They're fun. I like playing them. I think they're a good time. Yep, and you can see difficulty bonus and all that. And I leveled up. So what did I get? Unlocks the ability to call down cloaked duskwings with time life. Deal damage to the target area and opponent. Call down bad chaos. There you go. And then you can see like some base stats, which I kind of like this and dislike this at the same time. I wish instead of unit I wish in addition to units and structure killed, it just said total damage done. Cause like, wait, you did not produce, no way you produced more units. Where were all your Zerglings? Where were they? Maybe I was totally wrong, but damage dealt by Kerrigan, damage dealt by Hyperion, healing done from medics. And yeah, that's it. All right, so I'm feeling saucy. Let's go to hard. See if we can start getting our head count in with our dear friend Raynor. Let's see, fire bat, attack range, mech, heal range from 2 to 4. Widen, fire bats. Allowing them to heal mechanical units. That is a big freaking deal. Oh, not the Kerrigan. I was going to say, like, is this the same Kerrigan? But no, it's a different person. You also notice that some of these levels are based on actual campaign levels. Like, this one's about destroying trains, and there's been a few missions that would, like, you know, destroy the trains. Poop-de-doo kind of a thing. I'm still bothered by that I make Marines one at a time and not two at a time. That's weird. Except, well, no, it's not weird. No, it's not weird. I just think it is, and I'm totally wrong. Say good luck, have fun. Let's start on one of these immediately because...
Glad you're here. Need a little help fulfilling a contract. Aim on shipping some nasty tech on board these trains.
Yeah, hopefully by
my
time.
Job is to torch them. But yeah. My guys are late to the party. Now, I'm thinking you'd like to see those trains go up in smoke too.
There you go. Yeah. Increase the number of command center slots by 5. Oh, so you can, like, transport it with dudes in it, which is something I should totally do more, but I never do. Because I'm dumb. I think once we get that second one, we can start working on that. Because that's something that I just need to work on in general, is, this is a me personal thing. I need to be better at building an army sooner. Because more often than not, I kind of let, like, whoever I'm with, I let them focus on the early game and then I carry in the end game. And that's not always fair, because not everyone plays that way. And that makes me kind of an asshole to them, so. So that's on me. That's something I need to personally improve on. We don't have any gas, so I'm just going to ignore both those requirements. Let's make one more for now, and I think we'll be good there. And then we're gonna get another one on that. And then we're gonna start on this. We'll start cranking out dudes, and then we can, like, send them over here. I try my best to normally give the other person... I completely lost my train of thought there for a second. Whoa. I try my best normally to make it so that they get their base first, kind of a thing, just as a courtesy. So that way I'm not like a selfish asshole. You know, I don't want to build till they build, kind of a deal. Need to get more dudes on gas. Get more dudes on gas. Okay, that's all five. So we can wait on that. Yeah, get over there. Get over there, light up their shit. We are a marine. Oh, so you're just leaving them out there to be scouts, that's fine. We are an infantry oriented team marino. So we need to show it. We need to be bros to them. Why do you do that? Because let's build a second barracks because I like barracks. Let's build
you best get ready. Enemies headed for our base.
I'm not one to. Okay, one thing, this is a little bit of a cheater tactic, but it's one that I employ regularly. Let's see if. Oh, actually, wait, no, we got Kerrigan there. I might do this just to be nice. You got it?
Send in banshees now.
Yep. I'm summoning them more just, oops, they're dead. Cool. Confirm. I'm summoning them more just to, like, show that I'm giving a shit about their defenses. Because, yeah, once again, like, the last thing I want to do is just be like, fuck, you got mine kind of a deal. Oh, A-frame link.
First train's departing.
That's all good. I appreciate it, though.
Destroy it before it escapes.
That's our cue. We need to bring that thing down quick-like.
Quick-like. All right. Let's build a tech lab. And, this. Oh, another thing that should be noted. Normally, you can't build on creep. Refinery is a bad example. You can build on creep. If a dude is your ally, because if they said you couldn't, even if they were your ally, that's so. Alright, sick. Let's start cranking out boys and girls.
This better be good.
And we'll probably use a drop down just for sake of There you go.
Enemy forces incoming. Slay them to the last.
Yep. Just to make sure the job is done, kind of deal. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah, this one definitely is like, I'm building an army. Damn it. Oh, shit. I might send.
Objective has been destroyed.
Hold on.
There you go. We got it.
Yeah. The one medic is just running in there, like, I can do it. No, not additional supply depots. No, you bastards. No.
What's going on?
Alright, so you're building that one, which is all fine. I'm cool with that. We need to grab a bunch of you guys. Oh, that is five, not four. Whatever. I practically max most commanders, only missing Minx. He's a new guy, so yeah, I totally get that. For me, I did mostly the Zerg, just because I am biased, as I'll get out. There we go.
This better been waiting on you.
Oh, got a lot of Protoss. Go, 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 little guy, go. You can do this. Yeah, good work. Alright, I'm also gonna grab, I think I'm gonna grab two of these guys and just be like, hey, start.
Oh. I can't build here.
Yeah, just start on that business, because why not?
Go ahead.
And then you can start on that one, and go over there.
Stay in the rear.
Heads up, another train's in transit.
Yep, you see a path. Been waiting on you. We'll start bringing the boys downtown. Grab this, bring them here. SSSS, get working on that economy. I don't have an armory. I would like an armory, please. And then I'd like to grab a bunch of you and just more of these.
Not enough minerals.
I'm ready. Oh, got that. So I will probably pump that when I whatchamacallit. Oh yeah, they're gonna start going back and forth. That's fine. Not too worried about it. Oh, I need to select this one. Yep, perfect. Yeah, go team, go. Shkadi, bitches. All right. Ow. That's not good. It's like, oh, I'm out of dudes. That's not good. But as you can see, they're coming in to help, which is always nice. You guys do anything else? You're just now. You're just permanently cloaked. Well, you start cloaked, but you have limited energy. So.
Destroyed.
Heck yeah.
Hostile eliminated.
I am behind. Actually, wait. Let's stop on the medics. I am behind on my economy.
Upgrade. Looks like the enemy is heading for us.
Ooh.
Let's go say hello.
Yes, let us go say hello. Ah, dang it, the dust wings left. Alright, that means I'm gonna have to rely on Buddy a little
not
bit.
Enough minerals.
And I'm not the biggest fan of doing that. I don't want to be an asshole.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, I agree. Let's, Yep, there you go. Go. The medics are keeping their dudes alive.
Or
trying to. Alright, yep, go. Actually, I'm gonna say the default for all of you is go towards Kerrigan. Because she's probably... Let's be honest, she is probably where the fight's gonna be.
I'd encourage robbing a train like this, but with these guys, it's probably safer to light it up.
Okay, hold on. I need three of you to come back home. Let's see, and then they're gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we'll go. The graphics on this game on low, like it handles low pretty good. But I totally get that, like one just to wait that little
not
bit.
Alright.
Just gonna hang on. Okay. I'm focusing on my economy, and obviously I'm not as good as this person is, but whatever. It's fine. It's all about the learning process. That's the important thing. There we go. Oh, there's the bonus one. Alright, Yep, so now we are getting, actually, yep, sweet.
Main objective destroyed.
Heck yeah, main objective destroyed.
Looks like this is your stop.
I don't need to really worry about stealth, what's the plan? I feel like.
The doctor is in.
Oh, I need to be pumping those at all times. We're starting to fill up, so. Oh, you get back to work when you're done.
The enemy's coming for us. Hope you're ready for this.
Go! Fight! Fight for your life! Keep going! Drop that shit! No! No! Now, damn it! Pump it again! Now! Kerrigan, you got that over there? Yeah, you got that over there. Meow! Alright, now, book it! Book it! Get the fuck out! Kill support characters! God, that is really how I operate with every one of these games. I'm just like, meow! Alright, let's get some Vikings because it seems like they're really focusing key units. Oracle, Void Ray, Carrier. Those are all air units. Oh shit. Yeah, we need to pump out Vikings. We need to pump out Vikings. And interestingly, they're really focusing on building all these turrets. Like on Hard and Brutal, they don't even do that. That or maybe I just was running around with a strong enough army that I didn't give a shit. But I find that really interesting.
Not enough minions.
Yeah, we're gonna want Vikings. We're gonna want a lot of Vikings. Especially if they're focusing air more and more. Okay, set these bad boys up because oh shit, yep, there they go. Yep, there they go. Oh god, those oracles. I don't even know what oracles do, to be honest. But I will try my best.
You lost a lot of good men there.
Look here. look, man. You don't have to be guilty of me, okay? Like, I'm pretty good. Oh shit, there's another one!
The intel I've been provided, I'd say half their stock is in flames.
I completely blanked that there was even another one. I have so few units, I'm definitely gonna be relying. Kerrigan, help. Kerrigan.
Kerrigan.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Kerrigan, okay, I'm gonna ping the map.
Ready to plunder. Yes, sir.
I'm gonna ping the map. Shit.
Brace yourselves. Enemy forces are.
Alright, I'm gonna have to let that one go. I'm gonna let that one go because I'm fucking up at a high rate of speed. Yeah, I am fucking up at a high rate of speed. Yes. Yes, thank you.
The main objective is escaping.
This better be good.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah, I was gonna say some help.
The doctor is in.
Okay, I'm gonna send you the thumbs up. I'm gonna send you the thumbs up because I was getting fucking lit up. lit up like a Christmas tree. How's my economy?
Incoming train. Do whatever it takes to derail it.
Good. Okay, my economy didn't get shredded too hard.
Damn. They managed to get a train into station.
Yep.
Can't let them do that again.
It's fine. It's fine. We stopped, you know.
Airstrike ready for deployment.
Great. I'm going to hold off on that shit until I know for a fact I need it.
The doctor is in.
Right? Maybe? Yeah. Yeah, there's still more turrets and shit. We just gotta... Yeah, I'm still sending all my dudes to her. Just so we got, like, one super force kind of a deal. More Marines. More of this. Burp. Armor. Weapons. Because I like weapons.
Hyperion ready for deployment.
Oh, cool. Hey, look at that. The Hyperion is ready for deployment. Let's go, bitches.
This better be good. Go, go, go!
Yep, okay, go!
My banshees are incoming.
That's actually not the one I meant to do, but one second. I misclicked. It happens.
The doctor is in.
Okay, I'm messing up my short keys, and that's fine.
Not
it happens. Enemies. Okay, drop. Okay, boost everyone up. Yep, those hybrids are bad news.
It's down.
I'm detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
Boys back in the air. Dustwings, just go for it and kill. I honestly don't expect much out of you.
Ready to plunder.
The rest of you. God, I really pump out units fast. Like, I'm losing track of that so quickly. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, go. Oh, God. Shouldn't be too bad. It's getting bad.
Calling down the Hyperion.
Yep, okay, it's getting bad. It's getting bad. It's getting bad. It's getting bad. Stop that, please. Stop that, please. And of course, there's two trains. Of course, there's two trains. Okay. More Vikings. Don't you fucking. To get your. Oh, you're killing my peasants. Oh, you are killing my peasants. You asshole. All right, let's go over here. We'll send the Hyperion. Just teleport. Don't give a shit. Oh, great. Yeah, those are the big. Those are the big hybrids. Those are the big hybrids. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We are a mineral hungry race. Thank goodness.
Oh.
Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's gone. Good. Guys, help.
Pay extra if you take out the trains on the bottom track.
Help.
You take them out. Amon's mad, and I'm right. Happy. Win-win.
Okay, and that's gonna be less of a priority because I am running out of troops. This Kerrigan that I'm playing with is super cool with letting me do it, with letting me start everything.
Main objective destroyed.
Right on time.
Okay, get everyone over here.
Our allies not enough.
Like, I appreciate how tough this Kerrigan is, but also this Kerrigan is really fucking cool with just letting me die and do everything. Kerrigan. Or I guess we're
got an enemy attack coming for our base.
Kerrigan.
Stay frosty.
Kerrigan. If that thing goes by, we lose Kerrigan. Kerrigan.
The doctor is in.
Kerrigan, I'm dying. I don't have a military. Kerrigan.
Warning. Main objective, escaping.
Yeah, I know it's escaping.
The doctor is
yeah, ignore everything else. It, that thing is full. I think we just lost. I think we just lost. I think we just lost. Like, I think we just lost.
You got a train to catch, commanders. Don't want to miss it, do you?
That is unfortunate. That is really fucking unfortunate. Yep, we lost. That okay, so that Kerrigan built up a really good army.
Failed to stop one more ship, but in this entire office is burned out as Chausara.
Oh, we can't allow three. Oh. I thought it was two. Okay, my bad. I misread that. Well, great. Okay, Kerrigan, listen. I am very low on my economy. I kind of got lit up.
Attack incoming.
I honestly thought I lost, and like that was it, kind of a deal. So, say like Kerrigan help. As per the normal campaign, as per the original campaign, Kerrigan like has to save my ass. Yeah, go. You can do this. Viking, help out over there, best you can. Oh shit!
I just lost a lot of troops.
Kerrigan, if you could just give me that carry real quick.
Here we go. Knock that train over.
Oh god. Oh god, Kerrigan. It's just endlessly me going like, Kerrigan. Kerrigan. Kerrigan, I am physically incapable. I have so few troops. I have so. You are not. Oh my goodness. Maybe they're going through a lot of lag or something. Like, what's going on with you? That might honestly be it. They might be dealing with a lot of lag. Because it seems like there's moments where they just kind of like stop and don't do anything. So, yeah, I hope nothing's wrong. Great! Hyperion deployment! Go! Fucking kill it! Okay, kill that. Focus that. Thank you. Turn your ass around. Oh, she left! Andrew has left the game! Andrew heard me talk shit! Oh no! Well, that's fine. I know how to drive you a little bit, kind of. Yeah, I know how to drive you a little bit, sort of. Okay, go over here. Go. Okay, E, do the immobilization. Yeah, I think, poor guy, I think he was dealing with lag. Okay, hold on. I know how to run multiple groups at once. Are you already upgraded? Great. Ignore everything. Ignore everything. Just stop. Oh, yeah. Like, see the amount of resources I just got?
Warning. Main objective escaping.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Working on it. Great.
Warning. Main objective.
Yeah, I think they were
escaping.
Dealing with a lot of lag. Oh, the poor guys. Yeah, go.
You
it's the last
going
one.
Anywhere.
It's the last one. Don't give a shit about my economy. Don't give a shit about anything. Just destroy that shit right there. Yep. Go. Just focus on that. I don't care if any of you die. I straight up do not. Oh god. Ah, no, we lost it. Ah, we lost it. That was close. Yeah, that Kerrigan was working with a lot of lag, I bet. Because it was, she would just like sit in one place.
It delivered enough hardware that anything we do now is wasted effort.
Yep. That's fine. It happens. Yeah, at first I thought that Kerrigan was just like being stupid, you know what I mean? But I think it was lag, cause you could see like she would just stop in one place and just not do anything, and then it would be like very delayed reaction kind of a deal. Of course, you kill more things than I did, cause I'm worthless. That's fine. Hey, we learn, right? We learn. We keep moving. That's just a bad feeling in general when that happens. Like, yeah, I hope that another, so many Kerrigans, jeez. Oh, cause that one's mastered. So level 15 plus 51 mastery levels. So she is going to be rocking kind of a deal. I'm level two. So guys, this series is going to turn to me being carried. It might be. I hope not. I wanna contribute. Like, I don't wanna leech off others. I wanna work it myself. Alright, good luck and fun. Three, okay.
Corporal Faraday here. We're in it deep, Commanders. Aim on summoning void shards in multiple locations around the city.
Yeah, we start with the two.
Their activation will result in the city's destruction and catastrophic civilian casualties. We need to destroy
okay,
those shards.
Yeah, so you're working on that, which is great. Oh, wait. I think I should have held off on the one peasant.
SCV ready.
Because, see, now we're at maximum. Actually, we're not at maximum. Now we're at maximum. Okay, cool. So, hopefully, by the time they'll finish that, we'll be able to get that up and running.
Bad news.
BS. Yep, there you go. Perfect. Drop that down.
Not enough minerals.
I'm sure there's some optimal number of those supply depots that I need to build, but I never know what it is. That's why I just kind of go, you know what I mean? Drop it. Yep.
Alright,
go. Alright, we're starting to build up enough for a refinery. I think, I remember reading the magic number to keep your thing at is 14. Like, you should never let this get below 14. Near the beginning. But I could, maybe I read something wrong or, you know. As always, I will not pretend to be perfect at this game. I'm not. I'm definitely not. But, you know, I'm trying. You learn. That's the important thing.
SCV ready.
All right, so you're working on that, which is great. You start on that. Can I have multiple dudes work on the same barracks? I just want to see. Nope, yep. Only one dude can work on building a thing at a time.
SCV ready.
God, if they added that.
What's going on?
If they added that like, yeah, multiple dudes can work on the same, you know, whatever, at the same time, that would radically change the game, I bet. Although, if they made that like a Terran thing, like only Terrans can do it.
Not enough minerals.
Actually, that's too many. It's too many. We're not trying to bankrupt ourselves here. The other thing I think I should do is make it a point to have more barracks. Although, with how fast I was pumping out things at the barracks. You know, maybe I don't need to, you know what I mean? Like, I want the two for the tech, but otherwise, it's probably not necessary, to be 100% honest. Yeah, so see, we're keeping up the number 14. I have one Marine. Oh, sorry, I have three Marines. They're so fast. 13 seconds. Like, okay, we got enough, so let's get a reactor and a tech lab going. So we sent out our three dudes who are gonna like help open fire on that.
SCV ready.
I'm not really one to build bunkers or turrets, just personally not my style. So I'm not gonna worry about that too hard.
You scared me.
Yeah, I'm not bonus plus. Like, I love bunkers in concept, but I'd much rather have a beefy boy army.
Ready.
Just like personally.
You're the boss.
Keep going hard.
Banshee airstrike ready for deployment.
That scared me. All right.
Add-on complete.
Oh. Oh, he's sending, or whatever, is sending Kerrigan over there. So, just like, I appreciate it, but shit. All right. Oh, you're. Oh my goodness, they're all 13 to 15 seconds. No wonder they come so quick.
This better be good.
The doctor is in.
All right. You need one more. Actually, wait, do I need this? Mule. I can make mules, and those are boosts, so... So, heck yeah. I'm gonna do that. Alright,
Not enough minerals.
Because I like greens. They're so cool. Even if their ability practically makes them... Watch, like, Kerrigan's gonna...
Shoot. We got enemy forces inbound on our base.
Vultures. Upgrade complete.
Do I even like vultures? Oh, I just realized that's based on energy. That's not based on money. Dude, we need a mule all the fucking time. Yeah, dollars to donuts. That Kerrigan is already tearing through it so much faster than I am. That is the fun of hero units.
Alright,
yeah, come back over here now. When that attack wave comes, I'm gonna just drop Oops. When that attack wave comes, I'm going to just drop. Oh shit.
Oh man. Looks like we're fighting again, sir.
They're not that bad, you big boy. Oh wait, no! Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Like, Huh. That is not what I was expecting at all.
Better send some body bags.
I was doing that to make it so you could have it. You know, it's closer, but I mean, if that's what you want to do, that's your prerogative, I guess. That feels weird. Gollum, am I the asshole?
Uh-huh.
I did not mean to. No, I don't want to be an asshole. I'm going to make. Nah, I don't think I need to. Oh, I need a engineering bay.
That's just the first of many. Okay, Commander. Let's get to work. Numerous void shards detected.
Was focus? Hydralis Brew Queen Ultras Lurker. Lurker! That's not good. Oh, wait a second. I don't have any detect units. Oh my goodness, my detect is entirely based on my orbital command. Shit. That is not good. Oh god, that is bad. And I have, oh no, 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 no. Oh, I'm fucking up at a high rate of speed. Yeah, freaking the economy stops until I can get that shit on underway. I'm gonna just kind of stand them over here to like help support you in the time being. No, I just want Vikings. Just want Vikings. Vikings are really good, honestly.
The enemy's coming for us. Hope you're ready for this.
You ready for this? You ready for this, Blinches? Alright, attack power, yep. Also provides extra cargo space for command centers. I honestly don't care! Because when it said cargo space, I thought it meant, like, Nova's ability to, add, whatchamacallit, to, like, Nova's ability to add, whatchamacallit, go, little guys, go, you got this.
The enemy's cloaked. We need detection, Prono.
Shit! Our allies are being. Actually, what am I doing? 3C. There it is. Fuck him up. Okay, heal that girl. Right, heal that girl. Headshot normal. We're on hard difficulty. Oh, does that mean it's a computer? Is that what that means? Oh, wait a minute. Alright, hold on. Okay, I'm gonna get you both over there, but I'm gonna turn you into that first. There we go. Okay. Let's make Marines for days. Grab this, grab this. Have it selected on Kerrigan, which is, judging by these, that's what she's doing too. She's having everything go to Kerrigan. Alright, we need our. Wait, oh, Banshee Airstrike.
The doctor is in. Command center.
Yeah, I need to.
The doctor is in.
Oh, I just realized by doing that, I have effectively. Well, I got. Okay, if I keep enough for at least one scanner sweep at all times, I should be solid. Should be in the keyword.
Not enough minerals.
And I'm stockpiling as many minerals and as many whatchamacallits as possible. Okay, 87. Okay, it's not quite enough. Yeah, I'm gonna let those mules. That's a cool looking picture, honestly. I like that. I'm gonna let those mules fucking work. Grab these. Okay, cool. Damage and yeah.
Looks like the enemy is heading for us. Let's go say hello.
Looks like the enemy's heading for us. What a bunch of idiots. Alright. Yep, okay, so I'm gonna let. There you go. Lots of medics because. Medics will help both of us, so that's why I'm kind of emphasizing making them. Even though I am working with a lot of gas right now. Okay, 3, there we go. Yeah, and you can see with the overseers.
That private scum ransacks the city at a time like this? I know it's a personal request, but if you can, please kill them all.
Murder! Oh, that's the immobilization. Boom, boom. Okay, 5, we'll get that one to full. How much energy do you have? 82. Okay, good. We want to save one. Who's gonna call it? I just shot my own marine. What happened? Oh, that's just damage. That's fine. I got medics for days. Okay, and then I'm gonna start getting some Vicarinos in here, because Vicarinos are tight. Yeah. But I could use more. Fire bats in here, as long as we know we're gonna be dealing with a lot of
Looks like you nixed another void shard, commanders.
There you go.
I'm impressed.
Right on. The objective's down.
I love how like
showing that void shards are going to activate soon. That's not good.
What was I saying? I love how upbeat Raynor is. Alright, we have a lot of gas.
This better be good.
But not like no minerals.
The doctor is in.
Alright, what's your energy? 59, 123.
Another shard crumbles into dust. Well done, commanders.
There you go. Okay, let's start going for
one less to deal with.
This.
Multiple void shards are active on the field. Eliminate them.
I'll get there. We got 10 minutes. We got time. It's fine. I'm not worried about it. You guys worried about it? I'm not worried about it. Oh, shit.
Additional supply depots required.
Yep. Okay. Okay. 42, 58, 54, 4, 6, 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Anyone who's not doing any of that, get back over there. Okay, let's go.
Attack incoming. Get ready.
We got this. Go, go. That's the big wave of death. Pull out. Go back in. Charge that shit. Okay, get out of the way. Just keep the party rolling. I could drop the... it's fine. I could drop the Hyperion, but I think we're good.
Pirate ship neutralized.
Fuck yeah.
Nothing worse than pirates and traitors.
I've never done any of that. I agree. I've never been a pirate. Alright, let's start getting some tanks in here, because you can see now our economy is going fucking nuts. Oh, we got so much. I'm really liking these mules, to be 100% honest. There you go. Oh shit, it's all medics. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hold on. Last longer. Shit. None of you have juice. None of you have juice. Yeah, do you have a... Oh shit. But I am not letting you die. Go. Yep. The last thing I want is you. Oh yeah, that's another thing. If you or your ally dies, like if you just run out of troops, you lose automatically. So it does really pay to like keep your friends alive, which I know is like, duh. But it, just in general, I like that. I like that a lot, in general. I also wish there was a way I could quickly see how much energy they have without putting my mouse over. That's just me. I'm a whiner. All right, let's go, bitches. We need more medics. We always need more Marines. Yeah, I was hanging out near you guys for a little bit. You know, help heal you up. I think they're trying to gauge if I'm ready to attack. Oh, you're not attacking? Okay, fine. Yeah, okay, fine. Hey, I'll wait for you. Like, no rush. So many Vikings. Just so many of them.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
Yeah, we're all the same mindset of like, hang on, we gotta take care of this first. Alright, infantry, we'll just do that ahead of time. Oh, we need to build one more supply depot. Yeah, go. Let's see, are there any air units? Oh, they have no air. Oh. They have no air units. How weird. Drop. Light them bitches up. Grab all you guys. Back in the air.
Let's
see. Oh. Hydralisk army. Hydralisk army. It's beautiful every time I see it. All right, let's go, bitches. Yeah, we're ready. Let's go.
The doctor is in.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. And then we're gonna just drop back, because why not?
The enemy is
down. Oh yeah.
Attack now.
Oh. Can I do this from the... I can! Oh, that's so nice. I can do it from the map.
Good work on that board shard.
That's so nice. Let's go.
Child's play.
Let's freaking go. Yeah, what you're hearing now is the conversations that my sister or girlfriend would be hearing as I'm playing this game. And just like, let's go! Oh, I do want to take out that pirate ship, but this void thing is right here, so let's clean up town first. Wait. Where?
Things are almost back under control. This is the last right. group of void shards.
I'm also getting better at doing things from this map.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, you weren't actually doing. Oh, wait, hold on. So I can put you. Oh, I can put you anywhere, but I have to make sure to click that. Does it say in here? Click me. It was more quick than the SCVs. Yeah, as long as like the SCVs are, as long as they're like not getting in the way of each other. This is the best. I might build another orbital command just to. Like, I might honestly build another orbital command just to make sure that I always have enough to. In fact, I think I will. I'm gonna build another orbital command just to have the energy. God, just, no, murderous, I love it. Alright, one more, or three more infantry, I think we'll do it.
The doctor is in.
Alright. Ah, no, I'm out, damn it.
We got some visitors heading for our base.
Drop.
They don't look too friendly.
Drop. Oh, come on, you're Kerrigan, you got this. And there we go. Alright, if I can see where the big pirate was. I want to Yamato. Yep, I want to Yamato that asshole. There you go, have fun. Alright, all of you guys in the air because it is an air based vehicle. Oh, God. Just the sounds of all of them screaming, and I'm like,
even in a crisis, our rule of law holds firm.
Hyperion, I don't give a shit. Go. Yeah, just gonna. Yep. Let me just do initiate the attack real quick.
I've got the enemy. Kill them.
Go now. Yeah, that is your. Okay, so I have looked up different guides in this game. Or with the co-op mode, I should say, rather. And, a lot of them do tend to lean towards the... You make armies all of one type. I've talked about this before. I recognize that that's, like, the most efficient way, quote-unquote. But I always hated that. Just on the grounds of it's not fun. I like having a mix, you know what I mean?
Well done.
God, those modulus are going fucking nuts. I think I should build a second barracks, honestly. We'll work on that more in the future, because you can see now I'm like out of dudes kind of a thing, because they all got wiped out. But I think I have enough, oh man, I'm running out of medics, too. If I get an upgrade that lets me make it so medics can heal, quite, like, can heal two guys at once.
Excellent work, commanders. That void shard is toast.
Yeah, if I can get an upgrade that makes it so medics can kill two dudes at once, I think it'll be good. But I think I might want to get a second barracks dedicated to Marines. Oh, hey.
Yeah, had the time of my life.
Boom. The Hydralisk army is scary. It's a lot of fun, but it's scary because I mean, they're all glass cannons, but there's so many of them. And no doubt she's upgrading their armor and stuff. But, from 2 to 4. The fun. Oh, yeah, they have, like, their own individual achievements. Yeah, I can see he killed 100 more than I did. But I did a lot of healing, so I feel pretty good about that. Let's keep going. Let's see. Defensive drones. Powerful warship. Yeah, when you can just make those normally. Battle bunkers are really good. Barracks, factory, and starport units are delivered directly to the structure's rally point. Holy shit! That is when shit turns online. Oh my goodness. Screw those. Oh, increased our armor in siege mode. That's pretty cool. I'd say. I'm just like quickly trying to read those to get a feel for. This is the fourth Kerrigan in it. Why? Why is Kerrigan like the meta or something or what? Like, jeez. And they're all different people. I haven't played with the same person once. That has happened before too. It's always awkward. But like, what the heck? All right, well. Yeah, good luck, have fun. All right. I will say though that like this mode really does get you good at starting your economy quickly.
I thought everyone had forgotten about me out here. Sure. The hallucinations are the only visitors I've had. I guess that's terrazine for you. Speaking of, someone has been destroying my harvesting bots. Could you provide an escort for them?
Okay, I want to watch to make sure how much supply that thing actually provides. So it goes from 15, 8. They don't provide 9, they provide 8. That's why my math was wrong. Max says it's a small detail. It's an important detail. Alright, I'm breaking the 14 rule. There, 14's now good. Let's build up barracks for a hello, hard overlord. Alright, let's build. We'll start with 2, but then once we're like stupidly wealthy. Oh, should I should I make it a point to get that sooner so I can use the mules? So I can use the ooh. Yeah, I'll do that once the barracks is complete, I think.
What's going on?
Yeah. I didn't even think of that. Like, you know, I always work with the mindset of just like, go, kind of a thing. How long does it take? 35 seconds? 17 seconds? Okay, I can do that.
There you go.
Yeah, just build that as quickly as you can. We'll build another one over here.
Go ahead.
Build another one over here. Just keep this party rolling. The goal is always 14, so we'll start them going on that. Get gas operations. Start cranking out little boys. It's like, phrasing.
Command center upgrade.
Sick. Yeah, if the mules do work at an increased rate.
Enemies headed for our base.
Oh, that's a strange. That's honestly kind of a strange choice. I don't think I would have done that personally. Well, see, with Terrans you can get away with that shit, but I guess that's their way of like bypassing. That is interesting. Okay.
Ooh, I've located a soon-to-be active geyser. Make sure to escort the bot I'll send to harvest it.
Who was?
Alright. I will need some help. Or you will... Ah, shit! Well, if you could just hold off for shit.
Enemy Protoss sighted.
Ready for deployment and immediately popping that shit. Okay, well, clearly... Okay, I'm gonna try to help you, because that's just what I do. Alright, I'm gonna grab that and turn you to that. The Marine died! No! Oh, crap. Okay, it's not heading out yet, but it's going too soon.
Okay, I'm sending a bot to collect the geyser's terrazine. Don't let it get destroyed.
Okay, shit. Tech. Get back to it. One. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, yeah, because the harvesting bot is an air-based unit.
The enemy clearly intends to attack my bots. Don't let them do that.
Hang on.
Hyperion's inbound.
Overkill.
The enemy's attacking my bots. Jeez, commanders, can't you keep a hold of aggro?
just like look here, sir. Look here, you. You drug-addled gentleman.
These guys are smashing my bots to pieces. Pick up after them.
I was gonna say, is the Hyperion not doing anything about it? I feel like it is. Okay. I want to make sure each one of you is bringing it back.
The bot is heading back. It's scared, so you should keep it company.
Yep. Okay, it's all good. Okay, get over here. Q over here. Ah, shit, it's down. All right. Oh, so I forgot to say, I figured out the story with our dear friend here,
My bots have returned. Looks foremost. Like I won the bet this time, Bell Shear.
There we go. But, what was I saying?
Bell Shear says that some more geysers are opening up soon. Don't worry, if you can't hear her, she only talks to me.
Not enough energy.
What was I saying? In my normal drug-addled way. I discovered what was up with Stetman. There was this three-part comic. It was pretty short, but it was interesting. Where he was basically sent to a planet to do some, like, excavating or whatever. And, like, the war with Amon happened, and no one essentially... Like, basically, no one came after him. And he started to get high on Terezin, and he started to hear voices that started telling him to do things. And then it's like when a group tries to get him, he just about kills them. And then it's like, oh, maybe I won't.
They grow up so fast. Daddy loves you.
He was like clearly going insane and hearing voices. But then of all the scary things, the voices started to turn out to be real.
Hostile forces are advancing on my bots. Have they no respect for science?
Oh, yep, good. You got all sorts of...
Stop the enemy from breaking my stuff!
Alright. There you go. And there you go. But, yeah, he was hearing voices, and then, like, other people... He made other people take the Terezin. And it's like, oh, so, you know, Stetman's clearly just gone insane. He's high on drugs. But then the people who took the Terezin were hearing the same voices. So it was like a dun-dun-dun. Kind of a deal. Yeah, I'm going to lock them all on her. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, shit.
The doctor is in.
Oh, shit. I love you.
The bots are returning to me now. I can always count on them to do that, unlike some people.
Yep. When he says that, he's referring to basically everyone who was, like, committed a man or whatever. Okay, so this is something that the other Kerrigans weren't using that all Kerrigans have access to, which is amazing. All right, oops.
Brace yourselves. Enemy forces are inbound.
God, I don't even have anywhere near full presence. Oh, you can use my Nidus, by the way.
Good news, commanders. My bots have brought me Terezin. Well, it's good news for me.
Already been doing so. Appreciate it.
Looks like we're
yeah, like a lot of Kerrigan
progress.
Players do not use the whatchamacallit, the Nidus worms.
Research. That's right.
Yep, there it is. So basically, like once a minute, she can pop that sucker out for free, and at any time, all of us can just, both her and me, we can all just drop into it, and can teleport to basically any other Nidus. Like any other Nidus worm anywhere. And the amount of nonsense you can do with them is so good.
The enemy is draining the Terezin from the Belshire gliders. We have to stop them. Go or not, your choice.
Alright. So it's probably gonna like throw her off a little bit to see like my dudes just like running out of that thing.
Calling down the banshees.
Yep, so go. I want to first and foremost make sure those suckers are safe. I forgot I need to be upgrading this. That's wasted time. Okay, yeah, first off, make sure these are safe, and then I'll let her defend it as I run off to figure out that extraction device.
What? I thought it was funny. Belshire laughs every time I tell it.
He's going crazy. He's like, he is very much so going crazy.
Enemy forces en route to my bots? Just like
right.
Belshire said.
Yep. Oh, wait. Oh, you do have a Nidus worm there. Oh, well, I stink. I was going to say, like, unfortunately, you don't have a Nidus worm there, so I'm not going to...
The doctor is in.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, shit.
So
actually.
I'm not saying you have to, but if you want to, free that Belshire glider I mentioned.
There you go.
What's made to last forever and being destroyed? My bots, of course!
Yep. Just pour this shit out there just for sake of like getting it done quick.
Break it down. Sell me. Talk to me.
Okay, go. Yeah, get over there. F1. Oh, none of you guys are doing it. Do it. She's like, none of you guys are doing that. Why are none of you doing it? Alright, do math. 9, 2, 4, 13. Okay, so yeah, all you need to fill up all those. Okay, we're gonna get this back to me and my multitasking.
What
Right, oops.
My bots are under attack. My bots are under attack.
There you go. Do you got it?
My bots are heading back to base. Be careful, commanders. It's a jungle out there.
A well-played planet is literally a jungle. Alright, we are only focusing on Marines right now, so...
It's now or never. Literally, you can choose either one. Hey, hey, they're attacking my bots! Commanders!
Working on it, working on it. Yes, thank you, working on it. Alright, yep, so they're all, as you can see, they're all just cranking at it. Unfortunately, they're all Marines, which are all anti-ground things. So that is something I need to adjust on. Soon. Not what's the focus? Scout, Corsair, Carrier, Arbiter. Air things.
I missed you so much.
It's all air things. All right, boost.
What is that last?
Additional
support. Go.
Bell Shear, thank you, commanders. I mean, I thank you. Yes, me. With the thanking.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base.
Okay,
stay
cool.
Frosty.
It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool.
In the rear with the gear.
Max, are you gonna do okay? Yeah, I'm doing just fine. Did we lose one? Good, we didn't lose one. I was a little selfish and I focused on the objective, but you know, sometimes this is what you gotta do. Okay, I'm gonna grab a bunch of you. If it's 8, 4, 6, so we need 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That should be enough. Send you all back in. Go here. Oh shit. Where's the Nidus? Okay.
My bots are taking damage. Terrible, terrible damage.
Hey,
great job, commanders. My bots are safe and sound. Do you do this?
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Man, collecting terrazine is hard work. We've only got about half of what I need.
Beautiful. And then just zorp right back. And just everyone just pop right back in.
The geysers are returning, as foretold by Omniscient Belshear. Be ready.
Oops. 3. Are we all full up? You're not full up, so nah. And then E.
Not enough energy.
You can see we got a shit ton of minerals now, thanks to these mules, which are sick. I really like these. Go. Yeah, go. This is why Nidus. I don't know why yours are blue, but I like it. I think it looks really cool visually. I'm like calculating everything in my head. That's why I'm like. Oh yeah, go. Okay.
Go. The doctor is in.
Yeah, I am getting better at that. Where I don't even really have to look at like where I'm throwing the units. I'm just doing it.
Hey, the bots are leaving, and I didn't even get to pack them a refueling cell.
All right. All these. More of these. More of these. More of these. We're solid for life. Can you collect minerals? You can only collect
coming
minerals.
After my bots. Stop them, commanders!
Yeah, go. Yeah, I'm not even. Like, how much is Max paying attention? Not really. I'm just kind of. Oh, we're at maximum supply. Bullshit. That's so dumb. Why are we at maximum supply? Whose idea was it? Whose idea was it for us to be at maximum supply? Why won't you let me fucking... Why won't you let me work ahead? That will bug me forever. Oh, shit. Alright, ah. Call so many medics. Yeah, I need to stop making tanks. I need to focus on more of these. Go. No, stop attacking the Nidus worms. Go. And then Go. All the medics in the world, all of these in the world. None of my vehicles are taxing.
I hate it when they're out there all night without giving me a call.
We're good? Okay, now let's start moving towards. Ah, shit. There you go. Oh, that is a stealth. Oh, okay, so they have stealth. Whatever.
The doctor is in.
It's that way. At least I think it is. is.
Sounds like a plan.
Looks like the enemy is heading for us. Let's go say hello.
Whatever. Okay, fine.
Base is under attack.
Whatever, I don't give a shit. Okay, I guess I give a shit. Somewhere over here is the secondary objective, I want to say. That shit right there.
They're really doubling down on this living terrazine extraction plan.
Right.
Maybe we should put a stop to it. The bots are back in town.
Eventually it does get to the point where you just hear him just saying shit and you're just like, yeah, whatever. Like, yeah, whatever, we gotta go. We gotta do things, we're not even paying attention anymore. Hey Max, you're doing a YouTube show. I'm doing a I'm doing a Twitch show.
This better be good.
Alright, sick. Okay, go. I don't know what they're up to. They probably have a lot of boys in there. Okay. I was gonna say they probably got like all sorts of boys in this thing. Or oh, you're spotting another one. Yep, there they all are.
Just a little calling down an airstrike.
Yep, have fun.
Victory is close at hand.
So many fucking Marines. Yeah, but we're so good on money, I'm not even gonna worry about trying to call more.
Hey, did you
then right back in, we all just
extracted terrazine? No? Okay, well, that's okay.
I love that.
These should be the last of the geysers. Things are just getting interesting.
Shoot. Nope. I do not recommend. Keep it. If they follow us, cool. If not, don't worry about it. Yeah, I'm essentially gonna... Well, I was gonna say I'm gonna wait until... There they go. I was gonna say, like, I'm gonna wait until... There they go! We all just pour out of that bitch. There's so fucking many of us. It's awesome. I love it. Any more upgrades we can get? Fuck yeah, let's just keep getting upgrades. Why not? Fuck it.
The doctor is in.
This is always kind of the fun part, where we just snowball, kind of a deal. And yep, I love all my little medics.
I think the bots are telling me they're rolling out, but yeah, I could be wrong. They've lied to me before. Oh. Those little miscreants.
See, we are just, like, positively swarming the enemy.
Enemies are headed for my bots!
Nope. No.
Jerks.
That is one downside with these Nidus worms, that they can be destroyed. Like, they can super easily be destroyed. Nope. Hold on. Yeah, just we need to slorp into it. Okay, I'll focus on here. They're focusing on there. As we pop in.
Enemy forces have converged on my bots! Everybody get in there!
Okay, go right back in. No, go right back in. Every time, I'm sorry. Like, better send some body. Oh, God!
Better send some body bags.
Please. Stop the enemy from breaking my stuff!
Shit. We actually lost a lot of troops I didn't realize. Actually, no, defend this one first. Defend this one. Go. I think I just accidentally made a fire bat. Who gives a shit? Hey, Hyperion, ready for deployment. Fuck your carriers. Perfect. Yeah, you can see, like, you can go and attack their bases, but they will just spawn dudes anyway. So it's more for, like, I think it does slow them down a little bit, but it's more for funsies.
I'm
floating when you do it.
On their way back. I need that terrazine, commanders, for my experiments. Good morning, yep. Commanders. The enemy's eating my bots for breakfast.
Are you hold on. No. Can't forget the objective. Can't forget the objective. They're all just. Oh, yep, they're gone. Yep. No. My dudes are
I'm
dying.
Detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
Yep. at minimum, if I can distract them. Oh, you're starting to build ultralisks. Yeah, ultralisks. Need detection. Hit. To be honest, I don't really care about your base or your armies. I really don't. Oh, shit. Eliminate that thing. That thing should be your priority. Because that thing is keeping everyone else invisible. So there you go. Don't gotta worry about that anymore. Everyone's dead. You know, I really don't appreciate that you have specific lines just to yell at me. Great, upgrade complete. Good. Oh my goodness, I've lost all my troops. Distraction tactics.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Oh god. Oh god. They're gonna light that thing up. Distract! Focus on me! Focus on me, you bitch! I think we did it. Done. Yep.
Victory's never tasted sweeter.
Oh, yeah, that got a little scary near the end with that giant army destroying shit. But that was fun. That's two. I think that's two, yeah. And then we'll actually use Kerrigan ourselves. Let's see. Unlocks the following upgrades to the barracks tech lab. Ooh. Widens firebat damage radius by 40%. Feels good, man. Probably the heals. Increases firebat's life from 100 to 200. Armor from 1 to 3. Holy shit. Increases medic's healing speed, allowing them to heal mechanical units and reduce the damage taken by units they heal. That's super good. That is so, so good. I see. We're mostly even. We're mostly even on most things. Damage taken by harvesters. Healing receipt. I was healing their units like crazy too. But wasn't as aggressive with Kerrigan as others. Real quick though, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. So just small break. Everyone just give me just a second. And back. So things I realized, I really need to focus on getting that orbital station up and running as fast as possible. Decrease your movement speed by 100% for 8 seconds, holy shit. Yep, there's that instant. To fire multiple missiles straight line. By friendly units near the Hyperion. Increase attack speed against combat units and cooldowns by 50%. Oh shit. I think it's like level Abathur. I love Abathur. But Dead of Night though. Dead of Night is rough. Dead of Night is super rough compared to the other ones. If I could stop talking at a million miles an hour though, I think the thing I'm realizing is that I need to focus on getting the orbital station much faster because those mules jump started everything. and it's just really nice. And yeah, so I want to have a bit more of a focus on that. I'm thinking I'll have two barracks dedicated to Marines and two barracks dedicated to Medics. But then with the Medics, I'll also build, like, Marauders and stuff. Because the Marauders, they destroy buildings and vehicles. And the Fire Bats, they destroy infantry. So, you know, having that mix, adapt to whatever we're fighting kind of a deal. So here's my new strategy that I came up with in 5 seconds in the bathroom. First step, we get enough peasants to max that shit out. That's the first step.
This planet is in serious trouble. If this infestation
spreads, and then
spreads,
while they're being built,
survivors. We need to stop it.
While they're
it's
being
risky to move at night,
built,
but the infested die off during the day. When the sun is up, move out and burn their structures.
Move it.
Yep, there you go. While these guys are being built, I'll focus on building like a few of those.
What's going on?
Because we really need minerals more than we need whatchamacallit. Yeah, we use minerals more than we use the other stuff. Gas, so that's the big priority. Because, okay, theoretically, and this would be incorrect. Oh, shit, we have barracks to do that. Yep, an Abathur, my boy. Okay, I guess, yeah, since I have to build a, I forgot I have to build a barracks first. I guess in that case, I'll still do the maintaining peasants thing. Yeah, I'll maintain peasants until I can get the barracks kind of a deal.
Bad news.
Yeah, Abathur. Okay, so if I had to list like some of my favorite commanders, Abathur would probably be up there. I freaking love Abathur. First and foremost, because he gets these toxic nests, and what those are basically they're basically creep mounds that you can make, like, wherever for free. Like, I'm not even joking when I say that. You can make them basically wherever you want for free whenever you want. And they're the absolute best. They're so good in every capacity. Oh, yeah, get the mules. Get the mules. We're gonna... You found a jumpstart in the economy before. You haven't seen shit. Yeah, they act like creep that you can put literally anywhere... But also, they're explosives, and they're stealth, or they're broed, or whatever. And it's just, it's super good. For this mission is a bit more of a defensively focused mission.
Once the sun sets, the infested will come knocking
in comparison to the other ones. So, I definitely don't mind building a barracks and working on the, I'm working on defenses a bit more because, like I said in the past, okay, so I have an issue in that I don't build early game, and I have an issue in that I don't build defensively, like, at all. I just don't. Like, it's against my mindset. So, yeah, I'm just gonna crank out as many. Oh, yeah, we only have one base this time. So, I might build a second command center just for the energy, but otherwise, I'm not going to. Yeah, and then once you're done with that, I'm gonna set you up to be a reactor.
Banshee airstrike ready for deployment.
Check it out, my boy. Alright, and then
we call these ones kaboomers.
Shit.
They spit acid and they explode when they die.
Shit. Yeah, just keep firing, keep firing. You can do it, you can do it. Maybe you're not. Yeah, but you can see he's putting a bomb like right under it. No, you're a bastard. Ah, no, kill them. You suck. Okay, back in the base, back in the base. Great. We're dying. It's like, great, good, death. We're gonna have to build another bunker. Probably I'll build like two or three among each one. One thing that actually... Okay, so normally speaking... Oh, normally speaking, I lose my train of thought.
Bad news.
It's normal. It's like, okay. That is the one downside here of that, wherever he builds those, I can't, Well, wherever he builds those, I can't do my thing and he can't do his thing. Boom. Oh, dear. Hold on. Oh, yep. There you go. He's got his roaches. Hey, bugger off. Don't bugger off my boy. There we go. Okay. If I could think straight for just a minute. Can he go into my stuff? That'd be really cool. Sharing the Zerg. There we go. Healing in progress. The Zerg heal. Oh my goodness, what? Oh, this is the thing they were talking about earlier. Okay. I was gonna say, like, what the fuck? Alright, are we winning? I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't paying attention.
My banshees are in.
I was not paying attention. I was too flabbergasted by this shit. Alright, I'm just gonna send these out to attack in general. I don't care. They just go do something. Doesn't matter what you do, just go do something.
Just a little longer, yep. Commanders. The infested can't survive in the sun.
And you can tell I'm on my A game. Because I just lost my complete train of thought. Okay, hold on.
Additional supply depots.
Work. Yep, there it goes.
Additional supply depots.
Well, while you're having that issue, let's start building our other ship. And then let's start. Oh, actually, no. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to upgrade the bunkers and upgrade the marines. All right, let's see what we're actually fighting against. Like, what's our actual Zerg? Okay, Zergly, Mutilus, Corruptor, Broodlord. So it's kind of half and half between air and ground. And because we don't have to defend, I can have all my little dudes run around. Oh, great. There you go. Okay. I can have all my little dudes run around. Okay, we don't have very much gas, but we got a lot of everything else. That's fine. So let's fill that up. I got totally distracted. 100% distracted. And I feel ashamed for that. Boost the medics. Let's start getting medics in there. Let's grab these guys. BB. We're gonna build two more barracks. Come back in.
We're not done yet, commanders.
Grab more you.
Here's some more.
We don't have enough gas to do anything. That's fine. I'm gonna kind of let him carry me for just a little bit in terms of offense.
Insufficient. Our allies.
Generation commencing. We'll heal our base.
And grab them. Have all units go there because Abathur does not have a hero unit to operate off of. There you go. Oh, increases the armor of structures by 2. Give me. Alright, Go. Zerg peasants not doing anything? There is a peasant.
Looks like we can find additional structures here.
I'm gonna build another one of these suckers right here.
Research complete.
There you go. Okay, research complete. To slow down opponents, that will be huge. Let's get the fire bats are gonna be big in this level because the main thing we're gonna be fighting is there we go. The main thing we're gonna be fighting is little corrupted dudes. So or little infested boys. So getting a bunch of fire bats will be really helpful here. But we can't go on that too heavy because
upgrade complete.
We can't go on it too heavy because
make the most of the day, commanders.
We got to make sure we have anti-air stuff.
Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
The other problem here is that they come from one angle at first, but they're gonna start coming from other angles.
We're making good progress.
So
there's still a lot of infestation to go.
Alright. Get all the boys back here. Bring everyone home right now. Yeah, they're gonna start coming from there, so that's gonna be a bit of a problem.
I knew the infestation was bad. This is crazy. Hold them off.
Okay, so.
But
how many fire bats do we have?
I advise against it, commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
Shlup. I don't know if medics can heal units while in the bunkers. If they could, that'd be sick, but I wouldn't bet on it. Kind of a deal. And yeah, let me help heal your boys and girls. We have two more peasants than needed. Nice. He's probably like, why do you have that? It's like, let me... It's a secret toy and tool we'll use for later. There you go.
Base is under attack.
God, yep, see that fire? Beautiful. Now we're going to upgrade the firebat's radius.
Our allies,
and we're going to start cranking out so many tanks. Oops. Go over here. Tanks, I want you to set up there, because we're going to start building anti-aircraft turrets soon.
Command center upgrade complete.
Sick.
On my way.
Oh shit! Got fly. We got those things, spotters.
You should probably deal with them soon.
Spotters are nasty. I forget what all they do. I just know they're assholes.
I'm seeing the infested gather at one of the barricades.
Yep. 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 Okay, 8, 64. Hey, convenient for math. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring it on home. More infantry.
Research
that.
Complete.
Great. You guys get over there. They will break it. It's only a matter of time, but you know, if we can slow it down a little bit. Oh, what's this? Allows the vulture to build additional Spider-Mans to replace those used. Fuck that. Vultures suck. It's like, Max, you're totally wrong. You're probably right.
Insufficient.
Wait, what? You're under attack. Oh, shit.
Calling down the banshees.
I'm gonna leave. Yeah, I'm gonna leave these guys in here just because they're putting in good work. Kind of a deal. Abathur is completely focusing on offense, which is fine. Objectively, I am cool with that. There you go. Okay, now that you've done that. So I can't see it, but there is a lot of biomass like on the ground from different units that I've killed. So he's probably running around and just collecting all that. Which, like I said, I'm totally cool with. Because it's buffing his units.
Cloaked units encountered.
There you go, I got you.
Don't get too bold out there. If our base falls to the infested, this planet will be lost. We can do this, commanders.
Okay, yeah, just
it's almost
sunrise. Light that sucker up. Okay, just remove problem. Okay, then move units down there. Go back here. So many medics! Looks like I either did my math wrong or I accidentally destroyed a barracks, each of which are equally likely. Alright, if there's a guy not doing anything, BT over here. There's a guy not doing anything.
That's our cue to move. We won't have enough time later if we destroy too few structures today.
Okay. Say go. And then go. If you can't get in, go again. Go. I don't know where he's going, but I'm gonna let him do his own thing. I trust him. We're being mended right now, just sick. Alright, peasants who aren't doing anything. This is like the one time you'll catch me like actually building these kinds of structures. It's like during this mission. Because it is very much oops. Okay, there you go. Because it is such a focus on defense, which is fine.
Our allies are being attacked.
Whatever, it's
fine. I've got another sector with structures on my scanners.
I cannot emphasize just how fine they all are doing.
That's a negatory. It's locked.
Oh, it's what?
Huh? Our allies are being attacked.
It's blocked.
Bad news.
Oh, shit. That one's dead. Alright, I'm gonna leave them all here, and then I'm gonna start.
Allies are being attacked.
And then send them over here. Keep these guys moving. You can see them in the corner over there working. Alright, I'm gonna send someone to kill this guy. That or salvage and, yeah.
Better send some body bags.
Which is kind of cool that you could just be like, shoop, gone.
That's a negatory. It's
there you
locked.
Go. Huh? Great. There you go.
Ah, you scared me.
There you go.
Go ahead.
And then there you go. Oh, yeah. Keep the military running. Go over here. Lots of these. We're going to want a lot of tanks.
Insufficient.
The rest Marines. So many Marines.
Banshee airstrike ready for deployment.
Sick. Actually, now that I do that, I really don't need very many air things, so I'm just gonna build a reactor. And then just keep
detecting this part more structures at this location.
And then we'll look at this and see. The doctor is in.
Time is running out. Don't forget that our base will need to be defended at night.
Whatever. I sure hope I picked the right way, because if I didn't, I'm gonna feel dumb. I'm gonna feel dumb, aren't I?
Better send some body bags.
Oh yeah, I'm about to feel dumb. 3, 2, 1, commence me feeling dumb.
Our allies are Hyperion ready for deployment.
Hey. Oh yeah. Oh, they're coming from all four directions. Yep.
We're in for a rough night, but yep. I know we can survive it.
Get ready for some shit. Is there anything else?
Might be a good idea to kill it. We can only do that at night.
Yeah, so that thing is the one bonus objective.
It may take you more than one night to kill it.
Fuck no, it won't take me more than one night to kill it. Let's fucking go. Fun fact, I'm stubborn as shit.
We've got a barricade taking some damage.
Whatever. Click max, not whatever. Not whatever, max. It's a big fucking deal. You're right. It's like, yeah. Yeah.
Our allies are being attacked.
Come on. Come on.
Well, that's one less headache to worry about on this planet. Thanks, Commander.
Shit. Okay. Now get everyone back home.
You have to defend that barricade if it's gonna stay
standing.
Hold
on. Cute. Okay, everyone else, get home.
Is under attack.
Now. Oh,
our
shit.
Are being attacked.
See, they'll attack those, which is kind of convenient for me. But they will break eventually, which is a problem. You can't get out, can you?
Our allies are being attacked.
Alright, yep, just go, 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 go. Okay. Hey, research is complete. Look at that. I will admit that's another bad habit I have, that I get too distracted with one objective. But as you can see, we are just running fools in. And then this floods have to just fill up these bear. Oh, jeez.
Detecting an enemy Nidus worm.
Shit. Oh, hey, you got a Leviathan. Sick. And a Nidus worm. Sick. All right.
Base is the doctor is in.
Sick.
Insufficient.
Sick.
Not enough.
We better send some
Hit. Okay. Yep, we're going to rush everyone we can towards those because we need to kill that sucker. Because that thing will generate more dudes endlessly until we, like, put it down. These guys are all doing great. I just need to set up more of them. Once that thing is destroyed, we're going to run everyone back in.
Looks like Amon wants a piece of us, too. Get those defenses in place.
Let's say this reactor is great. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm working on it. Working so many. Oh, we are maxed out.
Jeez. Is under attack. Our allies are being attacked.
I won't let you be attacked, you bitch. Wait, no, you're not the bitch. What am I saying?
Don't give up, Commander.
Yeah, you're destroying
this nightmare is about to end.
Alright, yeah, so more tanks.
Base is under attack.
Alright, okay. So we are maxed out on our units, which is
insufficient are being attacked.
Which is weird. Alright, we got 4 barracks with empty ammo cartons, so.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Okay, all of you go this way. All of you deploy.
Base is under attack.
Keep
our
going.
Allies are being attacked.
Oh shit, I'm being attacked. Right there. Got a bunch of you. Alright, we're gonna build
Banshee airstrike.
One of you right there. We already got 5
our
there.
Are being attacked.
We're gonna build one of you there. I'm gonna go.
Sharing the Zerg regeneration. Healing in progress.
And then we're gonna tell you all to go back there. We're done.
It's blocked.
My scans show that half of the infestation is gone. We can do this.
Sure.
Detecting more structures at this location.
Not enough
energy.
This is very silly levels of things that I'm doing, but you know what? It's gonna work great.
Unacceptable command.
Oh my goodness, it's not unacceptable. Don't lie to me. And we're going to destroy this one structure, because it does count. And then we're just going to immediately turn this way. That big bar of green. Yep.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's see. I'm going to grab one of you guys and be like, oh, do this. And then go back. Let's see. Hold on. Let's see if I can do this right. There.
Go ahead.
Shoot.
Ah, you scared me.
Shoot.
Big job, huh?
And go here. Keep this party moving. Boost them all up because I can. You'll notice that a lot of dudes are dropping. That's
sharing.
Doesn't mean it's insufficient, but it does mean it's expected.
The infestation is almost gone, but we need to get the rest of it for
more
this to
minerals.
Work.
Hyperion call down ready.
Sick.
Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
The doctor is in.
Upgrade complete.
Because they will try to like sneak units around if you're not careful.
Better send some
so. Building just a few of those, and by few I mean a lot, because I have the resources, so I'm going to do it. Alright, maximizes the armor of infantry units, which is awesome. Oh golf, are you serious?
Looks like the sun's about to set. Get ready for nightfall.
Oh, this is silly. This is silly. I was going to say, like, what's going on right there? That is ridiculous, and I don't appreciate it. Yeah, just kill that thing. Just kill. Actually, okay, they're almost dead, so let's just keep the party going. Because yeah, they will send out more units, but once it is like delegated to this corner. Yes, that's right. We're delegated to this corner. It's pretty easy to keep going. And yep, this is what Abadur does. They're all upgraded. He has his Leviathan, which are like mutations. Those would be fine. I'm not worried about it. Mission accomplished.
I can't believe it. We actually did it. I mean, of course we did it. Never had a doubt.
Jeez, adorable. Sir stabs a lot. What a great name. We're good. I think that was number 3. I think we're done with Raynor. Yeah. Oddly enough, that got us to number 5, yeah. Boom. Enables Hyperion to deploy defensive drones that shoot down enemy missiles called down the Hyperion from top panel. Let's see. Wow, I kept up with him. Like, he was going pure offense, and I kept up with him. Holy shit. Produced double the units, because of course. Let's see, healing from medics, 25,000. Healing received from Abathur. Oh, god. I didn't even think about that. Both Raynor and Abathur together in terms of, like, unit healing is nuts. I didn't even think of that. Okay, so. Me and my endless can only talk when I talk very quickly. That's fun. I'm not necessarily the biggest fan of, like, Terrans, but that's a good time. I like the focus on infantry, and, like, yeah, the way it says it of, like, with strategic support units, yeah, these are very strategic. You have to, like, be careful how you use them. Of course, I feel like once I can build battle cruisers, I'm gonna build a factory, and then I'm gonna build, like, 2 or 3 starports, and it's gonna be, are they cranking out battle cruisers? Wonderful. And then we, like, go back to whatever we're doing over here with all the infantry. That is fun. I like that a lot. Also, I feel like at levels like 5, 8, and 15 are always like the big things. That one for me isn't as big, but 6 is. I know it varies. 8, when barracks, factory, and starport units are delivered directly to the structure's rally point, that's big. That is really big. Because that way you don't have to run. You can just be like, rally point, middle of the battle, drop. And then just like keep dropping dudes, which is really cool. Then increases the attack speed of everyone by 15%.
Shit.
Okay. I was talking a lot. I was kind of like wrapped up at the moment there. Let's move on to the next one. Let's see, we've been streaming for 2 hours. Okay. So, Kerrigan, I maxed her out for the record. So, unlike Raynor, where I was trying to kind of figure it out, I can kind of describe this a little bit better, and we can set it to brutal. Let's see. Control Kerrigan on the mission with aggressive abilities. Lead a powerful army of the toughest Zerg units. Let's see. A leaping strike, psionic shift, assimilation aura. So you can see our units, like the basic kind of dudes, except for the queen, which I'll explain when we get there. Upgrades. Most of these are to do with Kerrigan herself. Except for this one's like, oh, you get special upgrades for Zerglings. You get lurkers, which are only good on defensive maps. And there's only like a handful of those. Hydralisk upgrades. Malignant creep is so good. It's just like in the main campaign that your movement speed, your attack speed, and your life regeneration all go up. The Omega Worm is wonderful, and we'll get to that too. More Kerrigan upgrades, more Kerrigan upgrades. Mutalisk upgrades, which is really good, because they just get mute. Do you get? No, you don't. Oh, you do get Broodlords. Broodlords are kind of cool. I kind of like them. Raptors, which are awesome. Ultralisk upgrades, which are really good. Yeah, upgrade Ultralisk attacks to self-heal for 40% of damage dealt. That is big. That is such a big deal. Let's see. To the Trask strain, has an area damage cleave attack when killed, can be revived. It'll come back to life. It can come back to life. I think it can only do it like once a minute, but still. And then increases Kerrigan's energy regeneration by 15%. Yeah. Okay, so of all the Zerg, I would say she's not as quality over quantity as Abathur is, but she is very bruisery. Most of her Zerg on a 1-to-1 can probably beat all the other Zergs, with the exception of Abathur when they have their biomass kind of a deal. But like in terms of like immediately being made, especially with all the upgrades. Let's see, mastery, Kerrigan attack damage or energy regeneration. Her energy regeneration's already really fast. Although you can see I can boost it to another 15%. I'm going to boost her attack power because her lightning chains, and that's really good. Let's see. Combat unit Vespian gas cost or augment immobilization wave. I like the idea of augmenting it so it's more powerful, but I also like the idea of just all my units being cheaper in general. I really like that. Reduces the cost of research time for illusions or increases the damage of Kerrigan's leaping strike and sonic shift. I like cost of and research time for evolutions so that my units can become as bruisery as possible as fast as possible. So yeah, I'm probably totally wrong. Hey, look right there, political propaganda. But God, I get really excited about this. Sorry, I really like this build. That's why I'm like, kind of a deal. But yeah. I can look at her mastery and, like, make it so Kerrigan herself is just a god. And I'm sure there are lots of people who are like, that's what they do. That the Zerg are just, like, the Zerg are to support her being a god. But I'd much rather have my Zerg... Oh, six swan. What is that? What does that star mean? I have no idea what that star means. But, I much prefer Kerrigan supporting my Zerg than Zerg supporting Kerrigan. You know what I mean? Like, I don't like having to, like, solely rely on one unit. I like having a giant swarm kind of a deal. What is that star? Is that maximum level possible? I didn't even know if there's max. Well, I guess if you have mastery to all the points, that's it. But what in the world is that star? Good luck, have fun.
We require more minerals.
I need to calm down. I get really excited. I'm sorry.
Guildmaster of the local Kelmorian mining crew. My people have to be evacuated as soon as possible.
All right, let's get. Our ships can't start their launch sequences without attracting the infested. I have to remember. I have to switch from Terran mode to Zerg mode, which is totally fine with me because I love the Zerg.
I'll send you the coordinates of our ships. You set up a perimeter at one of them. Its pilot will start the launch sequence.
Yep, but. Fun fact, they'll actually go on their own if you leave them alone long enough. All right, next, let's start up the spawning pool. We got our 14, sort of. Yeah, that's right, I have to remember Zerg work differently. Which I know is like a duh, but going from Zerg to Terrans, like at the drop of a hat, is a little confusing. Can't make a queen yet because we need a spawning pool. And I can't make a lair yet until I have a spawning pool, and I want the spawning pool, just first and foremost. But I can't do that without, I can't do either of these without gas. E. It's not R, it's E. There's a difference. Alright, V. No, B. V. There we go. Could I make turrets? Yeah, but fuck that, honestly. Just, it goes back to what it, it goes back to just my mindset. Raptors, yep. Let's start building raptors. Kerrigan's still got, how long? A minute. Alright, we'll start getting, let's see, C3 on you. I always try to, like, I try to make it a point to make it so it's never wasted.
My laser
but...
drill's online.
Swan's laser. Swan's laser is really cool. Like, in general. Basically what it does is, it's like the one campaign mission where you're trying to destroy the one Protoss base. So you just have this drill online at all times. And, except, if you don't direct it to shoot at anything, it'll just shoot at things for you.
Activating a drone. They should hook us up with some extra gas.
Oh my goodness, I forgot. Yeah, you have that. That's so good. I'm gonna get you started into a lair. Yeah, he gets an upgrade that basically...
Commanders, one of my pilots is getting antsy. I think he might try to launch without you.
I'm sure he will launch without me, to be honest.
Your efforts are...
Yep, okay, Kerrigan, let's rock. Let's go. How long does it take to make a Zerg? 24 seconds? Call after... Yeah, right. Yep. Alright, hold on. How does this ability work? Yep, that's how it works. Okay. Yeah, you can see his. Oh, I accident. I did not mean to hit that. I fucked up.
The ship's trying to launch without you.
Yeah, we need to go.
Can't get off the ground before the infested arrives.
There we go. Yeah, Kerrigan can get away with a lot of shit by herself, as we saw in the previous games. But that doesn't mean I like pushing it, you know what I mean? Like, just because she can doesn't mean I want her to.
Your queen.
God, I forgot. The cooldowns basically go away.
You have my attention.
And her chain lightning is just slapping. Oh! Yep, that's temp call down.
Our forces
okay,
have
so...
Don't let the infested destroy the ship. My people's lives are at stake.
Whatever, you're fine, jeez. You're in a bed.
Alright,
so, let's talk about these queens and why I don't like them. So these queens do not operate like the queens in the campaign. Instead, what they do is they seed these places with eggs. That is their whole purpose. Like, they can fight, they can still make creep, but it takes energy. Yeah, he's just working off his temporary units. There.
The enemy's coming for us. Hope you're ready for this.
You ready for this? Alright. Yep, Omega Network. Let's get the Omega Network online and ready to roll. We then need to get a Spire, but most importantly, the Hydralisk Den.
Ship's ready to go. Commanders, feel free to pull back from that launch point.
Yep. Go. Okay, we're good. Okay, command group 2. Zerg gain maximum life. As you can see, the upgrades are cheaper, which is really useful.
Your queen, listen.
Oh, and also, you may notice that there's 3 bars on her thing instead of 2.
What is it? Oh, you have my extremities.
Yeah. Bleh.
Oh, there's energy.
Oh my goodness, they killed all my queens, you bitch. Oh, golf. That's my only unit standing. Yeah, that's not a good feeling. Alright, yep. Da-da-da-da-da. As you can see, their gas cost is cheaper.
That enemy attack is on its way. Intercept it before it reaches the ship.
Oh my goodness, it's fine, probably.
Our allies are in combat.
Okay, we gotta...
Your queen listens.
Every time.
Explain.
Oh, shit. No! Oh, shit! Because that's a tank.
My attention. Yes.
Drop resources when killed. Okay,
Our forces are under attack.
I would like upgrades. Oh, so many good upgrades. Alright, Lurkers. Actually, since this one is focused on a defending kind of mission,
not enough energy.
This might be a good idea to get lurkers.
Meanest Zerg I've ever seen. You might want to take it out if you can.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
You have to stop that enemy attack, Commanders. They'll kill everyone on that ship.
Yep, you can see Swan's already getting his turrets.
Well, that's one fewer disaster to worry about.
All right.
Thank you, Commanders.
Hydralisks.
More overlords required.
Oh, shit.
Not enough minerals.
Keep your guard up. You'll have to keep the infested at bay.
I really like lurkers conceptually, but they are just very high maintenance.
What immobilization wave is now available?
Like, you can't just let them do whatever they want. They have to, like, have purpose and drive. Which is simultaneously cool and also frustrating at times, you know what I mean?
Go. Our allies are in combat.
Fuck that thing.
Not enough energy.
Oh, yeah.
The enemy's biomass will provide half my attention. I am the swarm.
Swap.
Speak.
Okay, hold on. Where'd it go? I was gonna say, like, where?
Our forces have met the enemy in combat.
Okay, can she take him on by herself? Probably, considering she gets temporary health. Did not consider this as a possibility.
Speed.
Go. VV. I need to be better about that. V.
Yes.
Yeah, you can see the more she does damage, the more temporary health she gets. As long as, theoretically, as long as she can really stay in the fight, she will live. Kind of a deal.
Speak. What?
That ship's safe now.
Yeah.
There are several more that need your help.
Shoot. There you go, and the chain lightning is kind of doing work, question mark? It might not be, actually.
Speak.
Yeah, thank you. Use your laser, please. Alright. So, BV. One upgrade needs to be going at all times. That is a problem. And as you can see, the upgrades that I have on my goodness.
We require more minerals.
God, my communist sucks.
What is it? Oh, yes.
Trying to get thank you. Got the objective.
Thank you for that, Commanders. We just didn't have the firepower to deal with it.
Yeah, meanwhile.
Enemies coming for our base. Thought you might want to know.
She's like, let's just block, shall we?
Metamorphosis complete.
All right, great. So many zerglings.
Not enough minerals. Immobilization wave is available, my queen.
Evolution complete.
Know what I'm gonna use it on?
We need more minerals.
I was gonna say that army, but not really going anywhere now, is it? There we go. Let's
rock. My attention.
Our ally's base is threatened.
Oh, the one turret.
Speak. Your one. Queen. Make it quick.
Careful with this guy, though.
Yeah, what is it already?
Oh, there's not very many of them. Never mind, okay.
Your queen. What make it
our
quick.
Allies one. Are in combat.
I'm gonna grab you two and go. Yeah, my economy is suffering, and as a result, I'm suffering. That's on me. I fucked up. Major capacity. Alright, that's right. Everything costs minerals. Okay.
Those eradicators are out of control. It could be dangerous. If you can, try to break them down.
Yeah, I need to remember to build these things sooner.
Here they come. That ship won't last long against them.
Shoot. Okay, yeah. There you go. And then the other one. Oh, jeez, I forgot I have this. Now, like I said, it's real easy to forget what you're doing. Especially when you're switching teams. Like I am.
We need more minerals.
Yes, explain yourself. Make it quick. You have my.
Okay, see if we can find that force and do the immobilization wave on. You guys can kick out of this. Okay, here we go. So, oh no, it's the big army. It's so big. Okay, Kerrigan.
Explain yourself. No time like the present.
Oh no, it's so big and scary. Jump. That was actually totally unnecessary for me to do, but I did.
Has no choice but to launch soon.
I got one. Yeah, I'm gonna do this just to try to take out all their expensive units as soon as I can. Except I think I fucked up. Get down there as soon as you can. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3.
We require additional overlords. Not
is that
enough
the problem?
Minerals.
Is that the problem I have going right now? Is that really where my life is at currently? Okay, don't need to worry about spawning pool anymore.
Oh, just peachy. Got a wave of enemies gunning for us.
It's fine.
Here come the infested. Keep them off of that ship, commanders.
Yep. Okay. I forgot I need to grab this one, command group 4. And I just need to start dropping in places. Yep, just like that. It'll spread creep.
Can't attack the eradicators after they're back in the facility. Hurry up if you want to destroy them.
I want to destroy them. Oh, I forgot.
Complete.
I still gotta build this. Oh god, I am so unbelievably off my game.
We need more minerals.
Oh god. Go. And go.
It's time to
rump. Problem is all flying units. Now retreat. Damn it. So Kerrigan will come back for the record. It's just frustrating. That was probably a mistake, honestly. Like, screw it.
Amon's
right.
Forces are inbound, and that ship is defenseless.
Okay,
The enemy just left their base. We don't have much time.
Nope, you have to have vision.
Good. Evacuation efforts are going well, commanders.
Yeah, and he's
just gotta keep
he's
protecting
looking over
those
there
ships.
Now, which makes sense. Okay, we can make ultralis now, which costs mostly gas. Or no, they don't cost mostly gas. That's a lie.
Our allies are in combat.
Yeah, I agree. One. Okay, and then your ability
not
just
energy.
Bam.
Assimilation aura is now ready.
What?
Our forces
die. What?
Explain yourself.
You busted up the eradicators. Damn things did squat to protect us.
Nope, go.
You
go.
Yes.
Amon's forces are closing the distance. They have to be stopped.
Our
go.
Enemies getting close to a ship. You're running out of time to stop them. These are the last of our ships. We lose another and we're done for.
Now hang on. I'm just like, Okay, I'm gonna make another queen here. Yeah, I am. Oh god, I am messing up at a high rate of speed.
Are in combat.
Oh, you're attacking there anyway. All right.
Quick.
All right. Go. And you can see these guys are ready to roll. Yeah, I am. Oh god. Okay, boom. Remove that one. Oop. All of them.
Assimilation aura is ready, my queen.
Fantastic.
Our allies are in combat.
Okay, great. Now let's actually focus on making a reasonable amount of units.
Make it quick. You have my attention. Your queen listens.
Alright. God, I feel like such a failure.
Explain yourself.
Just in general, I'm sitting here like just
evolution
fucking up.
Complete.
Okay, so shoo, grab you.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Immobilization wave is available, my queen.
Is that her turn?
Enemies approaching fast. Man, they look mad.
Okay, great. You go over here. You guys, Okay, you guys. We require more minerals. Yeah, we have all the gas in the world, but not enough minerals.
Metamorphosis complete.
Yep, I'm just gonna. Just wait a second. I didn't even look to see what they have. Okay. Shoop. Hello! That explains these turrets. Oh shit.
Completed.
There you go,
hold
on. And let's go.
Evolution complete.
Yeah,
not
this,
enough
see,
minerals.
This is like, oh, well, now I'm good up. Now I'm good. There we go. You know, now I'm good because I got carried for so long. So I feel bad. Alright, where's the Blue Lords? Oh, I don't have any Hydralis. They all died.
Shit.
More
minerals.
Can't thank you enough for this, Commanders.
Jeez, so many tanks.
Our
that is insane. Tanks. I know he's getting away with it too. I might consider, this is something I do with Zerg a lot, is I build two evolution chambers. I might do that, but I'm not too worried about it, you know what I mean?
Our forces are under attack.
There you go. That's about to take care of that. Alright, Hydralisks. I want more Hydralisks.
Are under attack.
Yeah, sure. Is there one? Let's see. I got a few of you in the Brood Lords, but I don't
know. The enemy is making a beeline toward a ship. Don't let them reach it.
Shroom.
Our
swamp! Okay, there, so we get a bunch of resources out of the deal. We'll just maximize our economy. More Hydralisks. I really like Hydralisks. Fun fact. Invested militarized transport. Alright, Shkadoo. I don't know why you're hurt so much. Okay, I tried burying her. Wow, she straight up died. She didn't just burrow on the ground all night. No, she's not. Kind of like that. Alright.
Engines to full, ships in the sky. Those people get to live.
Normally I tell so normally I deem attack. Everyone to die, but those people they get to live. Alright.
The enemy's painted a target on my people's back, and they're taking aim.
Our allies are in combat.
You can see he's like he's pumping his abilities and shit.
Dead, but I'm glad you're here to defend us.
Great.
I am beyond death.
Assimilation aura is now ready.
That's almost everyone. Got a few more to evacuate, and then we can all get out of here.
Say go, 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 go.
Our
go, go.
Allies
God, I feel
attack
so bad. I fucked up on such a major capacity so quickly.
Our forces are under attack.
They can see Ultra's Crystals. They can attack it to break it further. Normally in the heat of battle, they will not have that much more call it of mind.
Immobilization wave is now available.
Great. Wait, hold on. Three. Okay, I was gonna say. I was hoping there was more of them, but there was not. There we are. Fuck your clothing. Yeah, GG. I really didn't do much, I felt like.
Our allies are in
appreciate
combat.
You that you were there, though. Yeah, you have so many
combat.
Stupid amount of tanks.
Evolution. Our forces
shit.
Our allies
jeez. They just kept coming back. Alright, there's so many of them they can't move. Oh, that's funny. How about this?
The hive cluster
evacuation's complete.
GG.
We went through hell down there, Commanders.
Oh, God, I messed up. Oh, God. Still won. We still won, but... Oh, God, I... So many things in the beginning, it's like, this is wrong. this is wrong. You messed up here. You forgot Ultralisks. You forgot to use your tunnel system. Okay, well, okay, I wasn't too far off, but... Oh, yeah, and he went for the resources so much faster than me. I don't even know if I should count that. That was bad. That was so bad. I know we can do better. It's gonna mess me up too when we go to our Tannis. I'm gonna be like, shit, it's Protoss. How did the Protoss operate? Ah, god. Okay. What I think we can say from all teams is the first thing has to be some kind of supply generator thing. Like, get at least one of those up and then start doing the peasant continual thing, and then, you know, like, make another one and da 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 da. Except for us, because we're the Zerg, we have to make more peasants because all of our buildings, we have to sacrifice a peasant. If we're destroying shuttles, that means I want Hydralisks. Oh god, yeah, I want Hydralisks. Let's go. Do I have fun? Yeah, first things first, I want...
Greetings, commanders. Greetings. My fellow scientists have determined that Amon is using Caldeir as a staging ground for his troop shuttles.
Oh, that's nice. Tell me more.
The warp conduits he uses cannot be attacked, so you will need to destroy the shuttles themselves
I feel like
before
they can
warp away.
But, you know, I have no reason to not believe you, so you know what? I will believe you.
The central warp conduit...
I'm sorry, I'm sitting there just like, I feel like such a failure. Oh, God. Max, is it gonna take a second for you to get over yourself? Yeah, it is, honestly. Yeah, it is. Oh, God. Yeah, now on the upside, you guys are gonna see a Raynor at full power. A Raynor at full power is freaky. Like, it is a sight to behold. Okay, yeah, so we have 30. We can start doing, God, the other thing. Okay, for the record, I want everyone to know, I love the Zerg, okay? But not being able to queue shit up. Mastery by 10%. Alright, D. Yeah. We need to get there, but we can't do that because we don't have any gas. And we can't do that because we don't have any dudes. So now we have a lot of money, but nothing to do with it, which is why we make a second hatchery. Some people may say this is unnecessary. Probably right. But I think it is necessary. So, nanner nanner boo boo. That's what I'm trying to say. Strictly a scientific speaking course. Nanner nanner boo boo. So, what do you do? Oh, you already pumped out. I should help him out, yeah. Let's see, we'll start on getting to a layer. There we go. And we'll make the queens come out of here.
You best get ready. The enemy's headed for our base.
Go, go, go. Just like, go, go, go. Okay, there. Go. Oh, oh. Oh, God, look at this beautiful forest he has already. I am such an unbelievable freeloader.
Got some hostile Terrans out here.
Alright. Marine Medic Siege Tank Ghost. Oh, the Ghost. Shit. Oh, God. I am so... Oh, God.
We are unending.
Great. Okay, good. Kerrigan, get in there. Since you're actually capable of getting shit done, Kerrigan, get in there. Okay, yeah, sure. Go. Go.
Queen.
Okay, you're number three. Go. We need more peasants.
Yes.
Okay, I'm just gonna go here. Meneh, meneh. Wow, I get health from... Meneh. Meneh.
Explain yourself. Make it
go,
speak.
Go, go, go. Okay, now we're starting to have too many dudes. That's fine. Nidus? No, we need a Hydralisk. We need gas for that.
Attack incoming. Yeah. Get ready.
Get ready for this shit. It's gonna go down. Oh, God. Shit, I always forget overlords. Don't worry, this time I'll help actually defend you, maybe. Oh shit. What popped out?
Yes.
What was that? What did you do? Oh yeah? Fwomp! Fwumpus dumpus, here you go. Fwomp! And now that I actually have Kerrigan, I'm able to get systems online a little bit. Alright. Three. Shkadoo, shkadoo. Okay, great. Okay, good. So we got that. Let's build two of these. I'm not gonna make spires. I think I got lured in by spires, and as a result, I fucked up in many capacities.
Several shuttles are en route to the central warp conduit.
I'm gonna blame spires. Your objective is to eliminate them instead of taking responsibility for myself. That I'm just a bad player. Minerals. How dare you suggest otherwise? Yeah, for now, lock onto Kerrigan. Right, we're not gonna need lurkers. We're not gonna need them at all. Let's see. Deals 10 damage for up to 4 additional targets. That's really good, but let's focus on just getting troops out there
not
first.
Enough minerals.
All right, sweetest dealist. Okay, let's go over here. Two. Okay, you're already upgraded. We'll grab one of you. We'll go over here. Get ready for fun. Minerals. Do this. We have some stuff, I guess.
We got some visitors heading for our base.
See, he'll actually probably do most of the damage. Honestly.
Go. No time.
I'm calling in the hot period.
Yeah, perfect. Drop.
Make it quick.
Okay, he dropped the Hyperion in order to do the damage, which is fine. The Hydra will still put in work.
Scans confirm the shuttle's destruction.
And then I need a command
now
group for this guy. He's
These
not ready yet.
Shrines nearby are reacting to Amon's
oh, he's
army.
Just sending him out.
Researching them may provide useful intel, but we will need an escort.
Yeah, whatever.
Preparing right. a research vessel. Do Let's make this one count.
See, by 40%, that's big. And then we don't quite have enough gas for either of those yet. That's fine. Grab some of you guys. Get that party rolling. We just start. Yatata. Oh shit. Math 8. Okay, I think we're good. It's like, can I do math?
What is it?
4.
We're detecting your main objective. A wave of shuttles inbound on an active conduit.
Working on it.
Let's take it out. We don't have long.
I feel like we do have long.
Metamorphosis complete.
I'm gonna be Mr. Contradictive. Look at me. Have fun. Oh, shit. Actually need 6 of you to stay.
Evolution
you,
complete.
Okay, there we go. That will jump. Okay, so 1, 2.
Immobilization
wall
is available.
We got enemy forces inbound on our base.
Shup. Okay.
What? Explain yourself.
Oh, shit.
You have my attention.
Shit. Hey, hold on. Pop out. Oh yeah, E8. Okay, came a little bit late, but it's fine. Oh yeah, thank goodness. They have medics that will heal. Oh shit, back up.
Make it quick.
Go, next.
Shuttles are no more.
Looks like this is your stop.
We've gathered the data we need. Thank you for the escort, commanders.
No problem.
We did some nice work
Have
here.
Have this for your troubles.
I'm detecting an enemy attack.
Shit.
They're heading towards us now.
Hey, we're good. Okay. Hold on.
We need some detection. Not enough
minerals.
Oh, yeah. Swing, shwoo. Hey, look, most of them are dead. What a queen. Alright, grab this because Ultralisk is when the party gets turned online. And then you could use a queen, honestly. You got one more down here, so let's send you over there. Boom, our economy is maximized. Grab this, bring it home.
Explain yourself.
Because we got a lot of dudes in there. And then okay. We don't need lurkers, we don't need air.
Assimilation aura is ready, my queen.
There, okay.
Another warp conduit has been activated.
Right, go.
A wave of shuttles is headed toward it.
Shoot.
That's our cue. We need to bring that thing down quick like.
Look at that. He just keeps dropping them in. It's so good. I love it. Okay, three and that one's still got how long? Okay, 30 seconds, that's fine. Alright, lots of hydrolysts.
Metamorphosis completed. Metamorphosis.
Calling down the hop here.
Allies are in combat.
Okay.
Make it quick.
Oh wait, he just dropped the. Oh geez, you actually attacked. I was gonna say, did you just like just run out and drop the fucking Hyperion in the middle of him? He's like, well, I did. Yeah, I'll do you one better.
Our allies
oh yeah.
Are in combat.
The enemy's biomass.
Oh, yeah. Swing! Have fun with that, bitches.
You are not going anywhere.
There you go. Yeah, I think you're
brace
hot
yourselves.
Shit.
Enemy forces are inbound.
Oh shit. Go back in, go back in, go back in. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna risk this a little bit. Shoot. Blah, 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 blah. Oh. Jeez. He keeps making me look bad. Everyone makes me look bad in this game. Probably because I
are in combat.
Our okay, research vessel is ready. We're moving out now.
Oh, hey, that's...
Complete.
See, where you're trying to go.
Are in combat.
Okay,
We require more Vespine gas. Our allies are in combat.
I'm trying my best to support you, but you're moving very quickly.
You're quick, you have my...
And I'm not 100% on what's going on or who's in charge. Oh, yeah, I forgot. These things also act as detectors. Neat. All right, shoot.
Our allies' base is threatened.
Oh dear. Alright, keep doing good things. Alright.
Two warp conduits are operating at once. A wave of shuttles is heading for each.
Okay, we're gonna focus on hydrolysts because we need to focus on things in the air.
Assimilation aura is ready, my queen.
Okay, so the hope here. The hope here is that we can take this thing down. Before it even like gets very far, and then we will do this. We'll take the units, we'll throw them in
like
here.
The enemy is heading for us. Let's go say hello.
And then we'll open this sucker up so that they're like, oh, I'm so smart. Oh no, oh no. Alright, who's? I was gonna say who's face is that? Alright, they got cloaked units. Yep, there they go. Okay. Alright. Who's attacking? Oh, my own. They're attacking.
Immobilization wave is now available.
A wave of shuttles has been shot down.
Fuck yeah.
It's down.
That's what I. Anyway, I don't want to say anything because Kerrigan will kill me.
Thank you for your help. They would have been lost without you.
Okay, hold on. So we don't need this one anymore. We almost don't need that one. Let's build a lot of Zerg.
Make it quick.
Give everyone just that much more room to breathe. Yep, there you go. There you go. Have fun.
You have my attention.
Alright, oh, I forgot to. That's why I was gonna say, like, why is. Why are some of them still going on foot? Alright, there you go. There you go. Yep, yep. All my boys. All my boys, get out there, have a party.
A warp conduit is powering up.
I'm just gonna.
A wave of shuttles is bearing toward it.
That's fine.
We're on the clock here, people.
That's
take
fine.
Take that thing out.
Yes. You can see them all like auto casting their little moves. So
you
good.
My
metamorphosis.
Oh, yeah, kill that thing first. And then just pop it right in. Yep, just. And they're. Oh no, my army. My army
our
is gone.
Allies are in combat.
Oh no. Oh no, what will I do? Right about there, we'll do it. There you go. There you go. There you go. Have just an
more
army out of nowhere.
We need more minerals.
Didn't see this shit coming.
Our allies are in combat.
I'm just gonna do this and see if I can throw off a little bit.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base.
Yep, go, 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 go.
Stay frosty.
Evolution.
There you go.
Is available, my queen. Our allies.
Thanks. cigar up, telling me. Yeah, at this point, we are kind of bullying them, so we're just gonna. We're just gonna go on the other
side. Research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine.
Wait, hold on. Where are you? Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. I will continue helping. Alright, I'm not very good at this game, but you know what? I'm gonna try my best. That's the important thing. Oh, yep. Swing! Stick your shit. Very good. Okay, I was gonna say you jumped and stuff, I think, from the air. Yes. No, but it'd be funny. Alright, we need to be helping that research vessel. Alright, let's go!
Our forces have met the enemy.
If we roughed him up, we can leave.
I've come this far.
I've come this far. I'm like, yeah, whatever, go.
Another wave of shuttles is headed for a warp conduit.
Oh yeah? Skiddy skiddoo, bitches.
Let's take
there you go.
Down before it escapes.
No, it's fine, we got this. Go. Under attack. We'll get there in the meantime, don't worry about it. Scoop. Keep healing my boys, I really appreciate it. Go. Actually, wait, no, I think I did wrong. I hit the wrong button. No, I didn't hit the right button. Okay, go.
Are in combat.
Actually, if anything, just all of you, just go in there.
We need more minerals.
I'm also hitting the population. Shoop, there you go. Okay.
Enemy forces incoming. Slay them to the last.
Oh god, they're just going ballistic and I love it. I'm not even doing upgrades correctly. Oh shit. Run! Go! Okay, if anything goes over there, we'll have that so we can get to him quickly. As they get the immobilization. We're gonna make so much money. Go for it. Alright. So many people just died right there.
Commanders.
Hostile eliminated.
Kerrigan.
Owes you a great debt, commanders.
Like, Kerrigan, you don't need
good.
To...
Our defense held.
Yes, Kerrigan, that's what I said. Kerrigan, are you not on the radio? Can you not hear us? Oh, shit.
You have my attention.
Kerrigan, you can hear us, right? Like, you're on the radio, right?
Are under attack. Our are in combat.
Hold on. There you are. I was gonna say, like, come closer, I dare you. Let's go take care of that one first.
Allies are in combat.
Like, you guys got one, let me get the other. I got this. No, don't worry. You guys take it easy. You've been a lot of help working. Oh yeah, that's right. They're campaign related, so they don't freeze.
Shuttles are on course right. For all three conduits. We will
Whatever.
Have to split our forces to stop them all.
Oh no, what will we do, E? Oh no, what will we do? More hydrolisks.
We need more minerals.
Put more eggs in there. Shove some more eggs into it. Oh god, that's a Gorgon! Or at least a mercenary version or whatever. Oh no. Oh, I just had everyone bury. There you go. Okay! Bit more on my game that time. That will definitely be a challenge throughout this series is, I just realized something. Okay, good. That will be a challenge with this series of changing so many teams. So quickly. Like, I could stick all with one, but I think it's more fun to be, like, a bit random about it. And got some more mastery. Mastery level 30. Nice. Alright, stats. Ah, god. So many. Damage dealt by Kerrigan, damage dealt by the Iberian. Like, ah, god. I'm still such a failure. Alright, 30. Let's put more in Expeditious Evolutions. I love Expeditious Evolutions. I think it's really cool. Like I said, it gets us so we can be as buff as possible, as quickly as possible. Especially since a lot of her upgrades are game-changing. Like the one that's like, Zerglings attack reduce their armor, their target's armor to zero for 10 seconds. That's really good. Especially when like, all the Zerglings are together. So it's like, the Zerglings almost make a... they almost become a supporting role. For like the Hydralis and Ultralis to work. So that's why it's like you need those upgrades. We can do this. So many Raynors. So many Raynors. This one's actually pretty cool. I like this one a lot. We can do this. Okay. We can do this. We are now back in the swing of how Kerrigan works. I just realized I had my Porygon on normal and not on that for a minute. How dare I? I like that little Hydralisk I made. We can do this. Okay. Same plan as before. Same plan as before. We know how to operate. Do we?
Mobius Corps built a battle station on this platform. We're gonna have to dismantle
it's
it sector by sector.
It's blue for
him. I loaded these trucks with Zelnaga artifacts that'll scramble their setup. Get them in place before it's too late.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
The artifacts in your truck will disarm this construct, like fighting fire with fire.
Okay.
You'll find this sector just to the north of your position.
Yep. Now it's just a race for us to... Is that a trophy? What is... Is that boobs? What the fuck? Alright, I'm not gonna... I have questions. Cause like, I'm not gonna question it. I lied. I have questions. Okay. So yeah, there's basically just these like super turrets that will like, that are invincible unless you have a thing nearby. Makes an interesting scenario for us. Alright, sick. Let's get some Zerglings up and running. We're not gonna have gas for a second, so we can start on a queen.
Well done. The construct's down.
What? Oh, you got some Marines. Well, don't I feel inadequate? Just in general. Look, guys, I'm trying my best. Okay, I'm trying. I want to help. You got four Marines. You're bust out little dudes. Alright, I'm focusing on my economy, probably erroneously. Let's just be honest. I'm probably messing up. Okay, there we go. I'm just trying to You're just going. Yep, and there you go. You're dropping more. There's two Zerglings, and there's already so many of them. I'm just like. Trying my best here, man. Yeah, so it goes from 1 to 5. It's pretty good. Yep, okay. Go.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, for the record, I got you. I just need a marine medic station. Perfect! Okay, now I'm emotionally ready to go.
On our base.
In combat.
Okay,
Our allies are in combat.
Actually, no, can't go that direction yet. Okay,
quick.
Hold on.
The battle station is readying its attack. We need to get going.
You have my attention.
Good work. It's one less construct to deal with.
Our allies are in combat.
What? Yes.
Okay, he just left the game. Well, awkward. Well then, I'm gonna leave. That's the awkward thing. Sometimes if, like... People, if you don't do exactly as people say, they will just leave. And it's like, look, I was trying to help you, because your thing was taking a minute. Yeah, whatever, it happens. It's a Gloria multiplier that sometimes people just immediately start getting bossy and yelling at you. I wonder what the mutation is. Oh, okay, so I never explained this. So the mutations are basically, it's a weekly challenge. They're meant to be difficult. And, like, depending on what challenge rating you do them at, you get different prizes. So, of mines and miners, miner evacuation. Mag mines are deployed throughout the map at the start of the mission. Lovely. Groups of widow mines and spider mines are buried throughout the battlefield. Lovely. Endless missile bombs target your structures and must be shot down throughout the mission. Oh! That one's a little scary. Tychus is another one I see all the freaking time. I swear everyone freaking uses Tychus. And like Tychus, Raynor, and Menx, I swear are the ones like everyone uses. Yeah, spit a little bit. Alright. Let's do this. We can do this. Need to get better and better at maximizing our economy. Okay, we need to get at least one. We get one overlord, and then we start busting out the drones.
I am First Ascendant Janara.
Yeah, congratulations.
And I've been challenged to Rakshir by a faction of Tal'Darin, who foolishly remain loyal to Aemon.
Even though we blow his ass up.
God bolsters their champion's strength. Send both of your armies to my side.
I guess this co-op assumes that like the battle against Aemon is still raging, but you know. Alright. Next one's gonna be this. There we go. And now we can focus on getting the spawning pool. And from the spawning pool, we can get everything else. Right, right.
Not enough right, minerals.
CS, there we go. Shoot. And then we set down over there just for my OCD. And then we set one over there. That and set one there for that. Still maintain our 14. And then I don't want to worry about getting the evolution thing yet. Like I want to get to this spot first, but to do that I need to get these guys going. So I'll make a queen so we get more larva. God. Sorry, people being jerks like that always throws me off my game. I'm just like, man, freaking. Like, to just immediate, like, someone doesn't do exactly what you say because they're trying to help you. And then you're just like, nope, screw you, I'm out. It's like, okay, cool, thanks, appreciate it. I'm going to wait for that thing to leave for sake of symmetry. Thank you. I don't know, that always kind of bugs me a bit. I shouldn't let it get to me, though. Hold on. Sorry, little one. All right. Oh. Does everything need to be perfectly symmetrical? No. But if it isn't, I start freaking out inwardly. Okay. If it isn't, it's more just me going like.
The enemy is sending forces to support their champion. Oh. Match their strength.
Companies coming to our base.
Select them.
And they do not look too happy.
Man, you're probably right. They do not look too happy. It's
fair. Your efforts are futile.
Boom, bitch. Okay, give me just a second. Okay, I guess we're going.
What is it?
Yeah, I was gonna wait until.
Are in combat.
Oh, yeah. Shroom. He blocked me.
Make it quick.
That was adorable.
Amon's champion to
all right, what do you guys do? Immortals, Reavers, and Disruptors. Disruptors are auto-cloaked, if I remember correctly.
Your power courses through me.
That's creepy.
Soon, Amon's champion will fall into the abyss.
That's creepy as shit. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be all of them. Maybe. Math. All right. Then I'm gonna grab a bunch of these.
The fight begins.
Gotta build myself one of these bad boys. And then two of these bad boys. Alright, I go help. Okay, I would like to wait for this. I always forget that, like, the cooldown for assimilation aura is so much less than the cooldown for the other thing.
No time
words.
Like the
your
queen.
Oh, yeah.
Explain.
Yeah, I'm gonna help you get your resources first. That's what people do. There you go. Yeah, I want to make sure you're all settled and happy. All right. Okay.
Our allies are in combat.
Max continues to be unable to think straight.
I cannot stand against them for long. Kill them before I am overwhelmed.
Man, you're probably fine. My phone is lighting up. Yeah, it's a little concerning. That's fine. All right.
Explain yourself.
Yep, okay, so let's get our buddies over here. Hey, go. I got you. Oh, shit. Like, oh, shit, that's actually a lot of them. Okay. Yep, he's making a little healing aura so we can, like, fight in healing aura. Shump. We're gonna try to stay in healing aura.
Assimilation aura is now ready.
And immediately use it. Shut that off so the turrets aren't bugging us anymore.
What is it already?
I like destroying those with Ivos. But we don't have to. Alright. Oh jeez, I have so much. My phone buzzing like crazy. Distracted me for a second. Alright, V. We don't need that, so now let's focus on upgrades for everyone. Oop. Damn it.
You speak.
Hold on. Alright, there we go. Okay, speed increase attack range by one. I'm gonna thank myself for getting this in a second, because if we're going up against disruptors, they're invisible, so. On a VV. Nope. Damn it. That explains that. Okay.
Metamorphosis complete.
Okay.
It seems Amon's lackeys are moving toward their champion. Intercept them.
Enemy sniffed out our base. Let's make them regret it.
She just said that.
Our metamorphosis evolution complete.
Oh, wait, I messed up.
Metamorphosis.
Assimilation aura is ready, my queen.
That's cool. Alright, okay. So I would like to get ready to attack these guys. Yep, they're the other disruptors. Disruptors are scary.
These weapons possess immense psionic power. Destroy
see if you can just
them,
hold them off.
Will belong to their champion.
Actually, nah, well, I was gonna say, if you could just hold them off for a second, I'll blow them up, but...
Their psionic bleeding is distracting me.
Okay.
Silence them, if you have the forces to spare.
Okay.
Yes, you have my attention. Yes, you have... What is it already? Explain yourself. Speak.
We can do this.
Make it... What is it already?
Alright, so basically, the moment we get in, I'm going to... And do this zip zap.
Evolution complete.
Just beautiful. Oh, you dropped noted.
Yeah,
that worked out. I just held them all down so you could explode. Alright, shoo, 1, 2, 3, 4. Grab you, get over there. Make one more. Go here, grab this. Come back. There's already one over there. I'm gonna build this right here so that he can use it. We need a lot of Hydralisks if we're gonna go for the thing down here, which I would like to. And I think he would like to as well.
You make it quick.
Alright.
Speak.
Someday. Someday I'll actually be able to focus on multiple things at once. Someday.
What is it? Oh, is it? Explain.
Yeah,
your queen.
So Tychus's theme, if I understand it correctly.
Slay the last one when you have the chance.
That's what
forces we just did. Have made the enemy in combat.
That's what we just did.
Evolution.
Alright, okay, you're
completed.
Building that.
Assimilation aura is now ready.
Someday I... Damn. There you go.
Evolution complete.
So we'll stay over here. I'll pump out all of these.
Amon sends reinforcements to support his champion. Prepare to meet them in combat.
Okay, so... Our allies are yep. Okay, combat. There we go. That should help. Go.
Yeah, your queen, make it quick.
Nope. Okay, you guys. Okay.
Explain yourself.
Go.
The only biomass to provide us.
Yep. Yeah, this way I can work off with my friend killing them. Take back up a bit.
Immobilization wave is now available.
We'll require some assistance. Okay. Yep.
The enemy is done. Attack now.
And I can just jump on the big guys.
Metamorphosis.
But it
completed.
Doesn't affect buildings. Alright, okay, go. And this one can be removed. And this one is good. And this one is good. That. Alright, hold on. Grab this. B, V, and V.
What is it already?
Okay, I'm gonna back up for
yes.
just a second because we gotta grab exactly each row's 8, so 10. This many. We grab all these, put these here. Grab this, put this here. If you see 1, 2.
We require oh. additional overlords.
See, and then it's
we
stuff like that.
We require more minerals.
Your queen, listen. Brace yourselves. Enemy forces are inbound.
Oh, shit. Enemy forces are inbound. That's one right there. As a matter of fact. Alright, yep, you can see my population just went up to 130. Oh, shit. We gotta hold on for just a second.
Psionic support from the hybrids turns the tide in Amon's favor. Put an end to it now!
Come on. Oh, shit. Okay. Jump. 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 That, not. It's like, how many times do I need to dash through before they die?
Explain yourself.
Come on.
Is there no end to this elemental vermin? Crush this one if you can spare
like,
the warriors to do
think
so.
It?
Yes.
Why are you yelling at me so much? Like, that's what this turns into eventually. Just me going like, why am I being yelled at? All the time.
What is it?
Well, he
already?
Solved that problem by himself. He
just your didn't. Queen.
Okay, let's go.
Get quick.
Jump on that to break that so those go
what
down. Jump on that to break that so those go down. Because I'm fighting the Protoss after all. This is how they operate. Alright, so those are upgrading. Put that down. That down.
What is it?
Finish up with this stuff. Make a lot of hydrolisks. And the rest are clean, sure. Alright.
Assimilation aura is ready, man.
There, I am so. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Thank you. Okay, now let's go.
Our allies
I will drop
combat.
This right in the middle of them because all I need is vision. God, you see that? They just like jump out of the ground like, no! Oh, and.
A group of enemies seeks to support yep. Amon's champion. Do not allow
I'm
that to happen.
There. Oh my god.
Not enough minerals.
Jinyaya or whatever your name is, please stop yelling at me.
Our allies' base is
I'm scared.
Threatened.
I'm not worried about that. Those things are free anyway. Alright, what I am worried about is more troops.
We require
and I'm gonna
more
need
minerals.
More, much more cards real soon. Jeez, these things are. A little rough.
Our allies' base is threatened. The hive cluster Oops. Is under attack.
You have
whatever.
Destroyed all of the elementals in the surrounding area.
Choo.
Your penchant
they're like
for
kids
violence
stuck
is
on
impressive.
The car. That's funny. Alright,
our forces are under attack.
Okay, what do we need? Hydralisks?
Amon grants his champion a natural strength. I must siphon power from your armies if I am to regain the ground I have lost.
Thank you.
Your queen, listen.
Yes. Alright, oh.
Evolution complete. Out of energy.
That's fine, that's fine. Energy just immediately comes back. Yeah, there you go. You get that. Hopefully, Jinara doesn't like run
no
into it or something to like destroy it. That'd suck.
Oh, mess of trouble is gonna land here on our base in a hot minute.
Just be safe, and then we can make more of these.
We require more minerals.
More of these. Yep, you're in gun ho mode. You're in gun-ho mode, and I should encourage that.
These rebels have an entrenched position.
Goodbye. You must look at all of that. The range on the immobilization is gigantic.
It's about time. Minions, keep the enemy off the objective.
I don't really feel good about you calling us minions. I feel like it degrades us as a
You don't know what's good for you.
I feel like I do know what's good for me, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, yep, go. Yeah, don't destroy my chrysalis. Do it, you big mean. Alright, Yeah, but you can see he just has these five units. But they are all just very strong in general.
Your queen, explain.
Oh, can't drop them there yet. That's fine. Get a lot of zerglings. The zerglings are nothing to sneeze at. Alright. You can see them just going nuts. Great.
Evolution.
Now, whatever.
Enemy supplicants are headed toward their champion.
No.
Kill them all.
No.
Alright,
Not enough minerals. We need more minerals.
Max is still having
our
issues.
Have met the enemy.
What else is new?
Combat.
All right.
Yes.
Okay, so now we gotta actually bring him over. All right.
Require more minerals. The hour is nearly at hand. Keep your armies close to me, so that I might strike the killing blow. Amon's hybrids are greatly enhancing his champion's strength. They must be eliminated immediately.
Schwank. That's right, they only be like slow, they're not like fully shut down.
Oh god.
Because the nuke happens and just everything goes away. It's just like, boom, and now we just take it back. Oh god.
We need more
minerals. Feel
not enough minerals.
There we go. I felt like I was doing better. I will say that. I felt like I was doing a lot better than before.
Your queen.
In terms of like getting on the go as fast as possible. Oh, he's doing that to show off. Yep. Oh no, no, he's not doing that, he just carries the Odin out. Oh, we did it! Oh god, we did it. So, part of me is thinking about trying out the mutation just to show you guys. Because that is number three for Kerrigan. But just thinking about it, let's see. It's on mutation, it's not in there. Okay, I was fairly close. I was fairly close. I feel okay with that. That's my main thing, is just like, I want to be, like, I don't necessarily need to beat them, but I want to be nearby, so I'm not like, so it's not like, oh, you're holding down the team. Okay, so, that was number three for Kerrigan. It's near the end of the episode, I should be wrapping up soon, but let's just try this for funsies. So, mag mines are deployed throughout the map at the start of the mission. Groups of widow mines and spider mines are buried throughout the battlefield. Endless missile bombardments target your structures and must be shot down throughout the mission. So if I had to say, what team do I think, because like the main part of this too is just like knowing yourself and knowing like what units you think will work best. What units do I think will work best? I kind of want to do Abathur. Well, okay, so my first instinct is because there are mines, and there are widow mines and spider mines everywhere, right? My first thought is to say Zagara, because she can just output units like it's nothing. But I think I might want to do Dahaka. Yeah, Devourer. Greater Primal Ward. Actually, now let's do Abathur. Let's stick with my main man here. Let's see. Yeah, because then I can do the mend healing to help with the buildings too. Can we do it on Brutal? Let's try it on Brutal. Why not? Brutal's normally what I shoot for anyway. But yeah, with him, let's see, if they have to be shot down, we'll just have to make turrets near our base. We'll have to put like a bunch of spore turrets near our base. And that'll help with that business. I think this is the first game we've done today where I have been higher than my ally. So, yeah, these are designed to be difficult. And normally I just make it my own personal goal to try to get to Brutal. So, for funsies, let's just do that. Because, God, I felt like I was doing so bad with Kerrigan. It took me so long to be like, wait, how did the Zerg work? Like, well, Max, they're your favorite team. It's like, I know. Oh. Those are all spider... Shit. Okay, that's going to make things a little...
Everything's gone straight to hell, Commanders. This mining operation is over, and we need to leave right now. But without your protection, the
thumbs up, because Granny Bacon there is being very positive.
I'll send you the coordinates of our ships.
Wait,
you set
what?
Up a perimeter at one of them. It's
oh, that's the missiles. Oh, gross. I don't like that. Oh, no, get the missiles away from me. Oh, God, how much damage do they do? Let's watch. Sizable. So it's not like immediate death, but it is sizable. In a little bit, I'll pop off mend. So that way...
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, a little bit, I'll pop off mend. So that way we can keep our buildings up and running. The other thing, the main thing I'm worried about is the Widow Mines and stuff. Unless they make it a point that the Widow Mines are like... constantly visible regardless, which would come in really handy, to be honest. I'm gonna pop it.
Regeneration commencing.
Oh, so I never even said oh, I can't do that yet because I need spawn. I need that, which I like making two of them. I never explained. So, well, no, I did explain that Abathur's mechanic is all about see, I want to defend you too. Abathur's mechanic is all about evolving everyone, and these toxic mines, they're basically landmines. You can set them off preemptively, but why? Well, I guess you could wait a little bit just to like try to like wait till they like get in a little bit more. But God, this is freaky just watching those missiles constantly come at us. Yeah, those things, you can make them, like, wherever you have vision. Oh, God. Okay, good. I need to make so many spores. Hopefully that these, missiles don't have much health. Will they? Probably. Because that's fate. But the hope here is that... Karen's Marine Medic Siege Ghost.
They gotta launch soon, whether you're there or not.
I have not been building a military.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, work. Work, damn you, work. Okay, so hopefully you don't have any of your own turrets. I'm just... Did that... Are they killing it successfully? How much health does it have? Is it just one? It's just one shot. Okay, good. Okay, good. I'm gonna leave.
We need more minerals.
Yep, go. I'm gonna leave my main man Stukov over there to make his own whatchamacallits. Not because I hate his guts.
Are firing up, and the ambassador on their way. You have to help.
Oh God! Wait. Oh, I lost my only roach. Damn it. Okay, yeah. So one of the weird things about one of the admittedly weird things.
There won't be enough left to save the survivors.
Oh, shit. That's right. Shit. It's not good. It's not good at all. Requires a lair. I don't have a lair. No. Okay, I did not think of this. Do you have any detectors?
Many toxic nests ready.
What?
Deployment advised.
Right, they've... Oh, no. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, oh no. I just realized the situation I'm in. I just realized the situation and... Okay, so my stuff is safe.
Commencing will heal our mates.
Yeah, my stuff is safe now. Okay, good. He's building turrets, but I'm not going to be able to...
The enemy has taken an interest in our base.
Yeah, we did lose one. Alright, so... The interesting thing with whatchamacallit, with Abathur, is that first and foremost, his basic units are roaches instead of, like, traditional stuff, quote-unquote. And that just means you have to have a different style when it comes to, infestation pit. Trying to need infestation pit. So it's a lot more of a different mindset when it comes to making different kinds of units. So like before, how it's like he doesn't get a spawning pool, but he does get whatchamacallit.
Our allies' base is threatened.
Okay, this back. I'm here. I want to help you. Oh god, I'm trying.
I command the Alexander.
Are in combat.
I'm trying my best. I'm trying my best. I'm trying my best. Heal. Keep your things
that
up and running.
The enemy attack is on its way. Intercept it before it reaches the ship.
Oh god. So it's cool because you start with ranged units, but it's also bad because it's like they're not very strong melee wise. Well, actually, now they've improved. What can I talk about? One thing you can tell. Oh god, I have to watch those lines. The thing is, though, with the biomass, if you can get far enough where you evolve one, which you should do as soon as possible, basically, they can attack the air and ground, so that kind of helps you work around it a little bit.
Our forces are under attack.
I can't
even those eradicators are out of control. It could be dangerous. If you can, try to break them down.
Great. I'm gonna try to have one person collect. Oh, I lost most of my dudes.
Well, that's one fewer disaster to worry about.
Oh, come on.
Thank you, commanders.
How much further do you got? 59? Ah, you're so far.
It seems my structure requires.
We don't have a lot of time here. Move out and protect the ship so they can launch.
Okay, where's my flyboys?
It won't be long before the noise draws
there's
the
my flyboys.
To
okay,
your
cool.
location.
Yeah, our flyboys are getting destroyed by those anti-aircraft turrets. I want you to evolve. Oh god, that thing is ripping all my dudes apart.
Sharing the Zerg regeneration.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this.
We
this is extra stressful with cheese, but we can do this. Okay, what are you at? 62? It's
the
nowhere
infested
near enough.
Are attacking the ship.
They gotta get to 100.
You have to do something, commanders.
Look.
More vesting required.
I'm trying.
We need more minerals.
I don't even know what that is. It's a giant rock of some. The rock. Those are cartoonish. What the heck? Oh god. Okay, so there you go. Got brutalist. So what I was trying to say earlier, if I wasn't in such a panic state all the time, was the brutalist can attack the air and the ground. So if you can focus. Getting the biomass into one dude at a time.
You won't be able to reach him. You gotta move it if you want to hit him.
Okay, look. I'm gonna be honest.
Getting out of here. No need to commit any more forces to it.
Okay, go. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't care about the freaking bonus objectives. This is a. Yeah, I don't care about the bonus objectives. This is a mutation. Mutations are incredibly difficult. Especially since we're on brutal right now. So we need to start moving troops down here. Is that. Yes! Dude, I just lost. Oh, God.
Hive cluster targeted for attack.
This is nuts.
Eliminate incoming enemies.
I'm I'm just gonna keep doing that so that. They have a hard time getting near me. But yeah, this is so weird. I have to be super careful. Like, I'm not. Oh. I'm not used to having to be this careful moving around. And you took away my. Smarty pantses are directly targeting.
Not enough minerals.
The smarty pants. Yeah, because see, now they're gone.
Mend is now ready.
Do it. I don't even know. What are you guys. Why are you going that way? Well, they're probably just focused on, like, actually trying to attack the army coming for us, to be 100% honest, which is smart. Sorry, like, I didn't realize what they're doing, so I'm sitting here just like, what's going on? All that biomass, yes, make another, come on, make me another baby, make me another baby. Run away from those missiles. Make me another baby. That sounds great. Alright, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Oh, thank goodness, they're going for my toxic structures, they're not going for my actual buildings at home. That I'm totally cool with. Okay, so let's see if we can. Oh god, be so careful!
Think the infested are bad? Blightbringer puts them to shame. Kill it if you can.
Don't care!
Just saw the eradicators retreat to the facility. Forget about them, they're not a threat anymore.
Good.
They're heading for the ship again. You know what to do.
Oh god. You know what to do. I don't know what to do. Jellwood, hi. I didn't see you speak. I am glad to see you. I am in a panic state as always. This is difficult. I'm doing the mutation for the co-op. Is that a...
Men available.
Oh my
our
goodness.
Allies are in combat.
No. I know what that... Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, wait. That's just a nuke. That's just a plain nuke. Like a nuke missile. Hey guys.
Our allies are in combat.
This is ridiculous. This is so dumb. More roaches.
Gonna make a run for it. It won't get far without you.
Oh god.
That ship is sitting duck, commanders. It won't survive an enemy.
Look, I'm trying to defend it. What a greeny. Okay, I'm trying my best. I don't know what my friend is doing. I assume he's doing good things. He probably is, honestly. I shouldn't be giving him shit. How's it going for you, Jewish? How's life? Okay. Oh, God.
We require more minerals.
God. Go. 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 I'm beginning to think with the spider mines, it's just going to have to be something I deal with. Like, less of an... Less of a...
Enemy attack inbound.
Great.
That ship needs your help, commanders. It won't survive the infested without you.
Look, man, I'm trying my best. Look, man, I'm just a lonely girl just trying to battle so many missiles. Those spore towers are going ballistic. What happened to my stuff? I had stuff here.
I think Lightbringer is gonna burrow into the ground.
I don't
care. If you wanna squash it, do it fast.
I don't care. I'm just trying to pump out units when really there's a bunch of upgrades I should be getting, but I haven't been. I'm just trying to stay out. This is chaos. And I lost all my units too. Oh my. Yeah, man, I'm doing fine. How's things going for you?
Our allies
oh my goodness.
Are in combat.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, you're a bastard. You are a bastard. You are taking away.
Enemy attack. They're headed for one of the ships.
Oh my goodness.
The enemy just left their base. We don't have much time.
Get that. Oh, wait a second. Spider mines. They're ground units. Oh my goodness, I'm dumb.
Keep it up.
I'm dumb. Just have mutilisks. That's what I should do. I should just have mutilisks.
Mend is now ready.
Put that. If I just have mutilisks, I don't have to worry about that. Although, if I just have mutilisks, that also means the moment.
Their blood will be on your hands.
Are you serious? Where are my peasants?
Our allies
people
are
in the ship.
Oh, God. Okay, I can breathe now. Jailwood, I don't know how long ago you said that, but I apologize. What the heck was that? Okay, so now knowing what you know, what's your plan? What's your plan, Max? You know what would be amazing? Goliaths. But I don't have anyone that's a high level that is anti-air. Okay, so let's look at everyone strategically, okay? Zagara is just mass amount of units. Okay? Abathur is quality. Stetman is support. Dahaka is mutating in quality of units plus having a superpowered hero unit. Stukov is mass. It's just literal mass of infested. This tells me I think Abathur is best. I also think this means me pumping out as many units as possible. Oh, sorry. Me pumping out all those turrets was a good idea. Kerrix? What does Kerrix do? Oh, Kerrix, that's right. Kerrix is like the swan of the Protoss. He is all about defense. So, he's going to be rocking. I also think he has a high focus on, like, carriers and things like that, which will be good, because I want units that can attack the air and the ground so they can shoot missiles as they're going by. God, this is stress. This is very stressful. All right. Good luck, have fun. Okay.
Potential form.
Glad you're with us, Commanders. This planet is crawling with infested.
Yeah, it's like everything.
And I need to get my people out of here. Those things attack us whenever we spin up our engines. If you don't protect us while we launch, we'll never get off this rock.
And then just seeing all
those
missiles.
We have several ships
missiles.
Ready for launch. Head out to one of them when you're ready so that it can prepare for liftoff.
God.
Chrono boost online. Our structure should now operate at a greater efficiency.
I'm going to assume that applies to both of us, so thank you, first and foremost. Secondly, what are we going to do? We're going to die. It's like, X, we're not going to die. Don't talk like that. Okay. Yeah, we need to maximize economy. Okay. And structures for 100 life. Additional 100 regenerates over 20 seconds. Stores up to 3 charges. Periodic health duration of man by 10 seconds. Great. Alright, oh, that's another thought. So normally I put all my healing structures into one spot. This time I shouldn't. I need to spread them out. If I spread them out,
we need more minerals.
Regeneration commencing.
If I spread them out, then hopefully if they do target me with a nuke,
not
I forgot
minerals.
How much faster Abathur makes larva than other teams. But if I spread them out, hopefully if he does try to hit me with a nuke, I'll be able to more better like defend against it. You know what I mean? Maybe? A little? Am I speaking nonsense? I'm probably speaking nonsense. This is a weird way to go about it, but I think it'll help. I was gonna say, you specifically. There you go. Dad, it looks like he's starting to throw turrets just everywhere, which is an equally valid strategy. How much do these things cost? 75? Sick. Okay, go.
My people don't have much time. They gotta launch soon, whether you're there or not.
Working on it. I'm going to go work on it as fast as possible. As fast as possible.
We need more.
I really hope you didn't send that to the long ago jailwood and then I look like a big old asshole, because that's the last thing I ever want to do to you. Oh, shit. Hey, I can use those to set those off. Interesting. Oh, and you're building your super turret. Nice.
Not enough minerals.
Ship's trying to launch without you. They can't get off the ground before the investigation.
Okay, here's the problem. I have to watch for spider mines. Like that.
You gotta hold off the invested.
Spider mines are smart enough. That's the other thing. The spider mines are smart enough that they will. Oh, that's a tank. Okay, so those are starting to help, which is good. Those are starting to help, which is really good. We gotta get in there, and you're trying to work
in turrets. The invested are right on top of them.
And now you're firing lasers from ire, which is really, or from the Spear of Adun, which is really good. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Just one more ship lost, and there won't be enough left to save the survivors.
Have a treat. Run. Run while you can. Okay.
Additional overlords.
Great. That is what I love to hear.
An enemy force is en route to our position.
Yes. Just in general, yes.
More
perfect.
We need more minerals.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep cranking these suckers out in the desperate hope that those missiles are going for them and not just, you know, shooting me. Okay. Also, these little locusts keep popping up. There's a chance every time that either of us kill a unit that those locusts will pop up and.
I've identified our enemy is Protoss.
That's pretty great.
Our allies, our allies.
Na, 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 na,
we need
na,
na. More minerals.
Yeah, because we lost one already, we can't lose another. Which means I need to get a lot more aggressive. Which is why I think Mutalisks are going to be the heroes of the hour. The main thing is just the spider mines. Like, how do I get rid of them? It seems like in some ways it's just you have to just take it. And I don't like that. Yep, yep, here we go.
We have to stop them.
Are you freaking serious? Not enough minerals.
Run. Okay, good. Yeah, and I can't see the spider mines in time. Nope. Okay, hang on. Grab that. Go here. Grab that. Go here. Grab that. Grab that. Okay, go. Okay, like, it's like I'm trying to carefully make my way there. Oh, yeah, like that, yep. And just like that, I lost most of my units. Wow, those turrets are made instantaneously.
Those eradicators are out of control. They could be dangerous.
Holy shit, those turrets are made instantaneously.
Try to break them down.
Shit, no, they're all dead. What, dude?
That ship is a sitting duck, Commanders. It won't survive an enemy attack.
We need metamorphosis.
Okay, that laser's kind of cool. And it looks like it counts as an entity.
Well, that's one fewer disaster to worry about. Thank you, Commanders.
What just happened?
Way too long before heading out, and there might not be anyone left to save.
Not enough, Vespine. We require more minerals.
Okay, your turret strategy, sir, is actually pretty good. God, that is what he's doing. He is solely working through. Oh, look, air targets do not count as moving a unit there. That's not good for me and my needs. Okay, it's just not enough biomass for everyone. Okay, hold on. I gotta grab a bunch of you guys. Okay, hold on. Hold on. There. Okay.
Not enough minerals.
Just sit tight. That's it. That's all you gotta do. Just sit tight. And then, yeah, they're shooting at things in the air, which is really good. Molly's hacking up a lung. That's all fine. Okay.
It won't be long before the noise draws the infested to your location.
Yep, that's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I just realized I don't have a spawning pool. Oh, no, that's right. I spread everything out. Where's my... There it is. I was gonna say, where's my evolutionary nonsense? Alright, I got an infestation pit, and, this...
You can't attack the eradicators after they're back in the facility.
I don't care.
Hurry up if you want to destroy them.
Clearly, that is your highest priority.
Mm-mm,
it ain't. Just keep shooting them dirts. Okay. Okay, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. There's still
our
so many
have met the enemy in
combat. Oh, good, a Leviathan. Heck yes, a Leviathan. I need to start working on upgrades. Queens! I'm started choking a little bit. Queens.
Our
I forgot about my queens. Proper queens. They're all queens. Alright, attack.
Our forces are under attack.
The enemy has mobilized. Yep. We should move to intercept.
Okay, so are we good? Oh, launching in 16 seconds. Okay, so we're doing fine. Pop them in. Yep, pop them in. Okay, we're good on this position. Move to the center.
Okay, that ship's on its way out. Time to focus on the others.
Okay, obviously... Oh, nope, not that one. B-A.
Our forces have met the enemy in combat.
Yeah, obviously you're better at those turrets than I am, but I still want to help. So at minimum, I will help with at-home defenses. At minimum. Okay, go. Start trying to take this area.
Men available.
That's great. Okay, good. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, they're all dead. They are all dead.
Our allies' base is threatened.
Good to know that. Okay, is that new? That both Abathur and now Raynor are gonna be like, hey, asshole.
Evolution.
I'm just gonna be like, well, you lost a lot of troops because you're dumb. And I'm like, please don't call me dumb. Yeah, I'm hoping to clear out this area just as quickly as possible so that we can get access to more resources. Okay, how many? We lost one.
That's Blackbringer.
Okay.
Killed a lot of us when the infestation started.
I could not care less.
The eradicators have gone back inside the facility.
Yep, don't care.
Really hope they don't blow up the planet or
anything. Don't care.
The enemy's making a beeline toward a ship. Don't let them reach it.
Okay. Yeah, him leaving all those turrets there is also just putting in an insane amount of work. Great. Great.
Not enough.
Yep. You can see they're just trying, but those spore turrets are just lighting them up. Now that those spore turrets are gone, though, they should be able to function a little bit better. Pop that, men. With how much it's just with how much nonsense is being thrown at us all the time. Like, we have to use mend every chance we get.
People are panicking on one of the ships. I think its pilot's about to hit the launch button.
Man, it's fine, probably.
With aim on
jeez, that's
the ship, they'll destroy it in no time. Do not let that happen.
Oh, God, that's a nuke.
People on that ship are cheering for you. Hell, so am I.
I might be cheering for you, too. It's like, you should be. Oh, my goodness. Oh, great. Oh no, oh no, no, I just realized those are cloaked units, aren't they? No.
We require more minerals.
Go. Okay, good, that's being built.
Our forces are
okay,
under
build
attack.
One of those. Okay, T.
We need
enemy
minerals.
Attack imminent.
Yeah, I'm sure
prepare
it is, man.
Defenses.
Time's up. That ship is going now, like it or not.
Oh.
They'll never make it alone.
Oh no, oh, I didn't realize it was being a-
Help them before it's too late. People in the ships were lucky.
Ah! Oh. Oh, God. That is rough. I think I think that guy had the right idea, though, of choosing Karax. Like, oh, God. I didn't even realize there's a cloaked unit there. I thought there was, like, one, and the cloaked unit, like, hit my guy, was hitting my guys. No, it was going for the objective, like a smarty pants. Oh, God. And, yeah, he was nailing those turrets. What all has Karax got? Okay, so he's got sentinels that can reconstruct. Extremely powerful defensive structures, superior range damage was very expensive, attack slowly, but he was pumping those suckers out like they were free. Solar Lance, Chrono Wave, Orbital Strike. Where's the upgrade that makes it so that everything comes out instantaneously? A Unity Barrier? Pylons, photon cans, Kadira monoliths, and shield batteries warp in instantly.
Holy shit.
So yeah, that's why he can get away with, like, just working entirely in turrets, because he could just run over and just go, pop, you're up, pop, 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 you're up.
Oh, God.
Yeah, so that put me in a panic state. Friendly mechanical units are... Jeez. Chrono Wave now increases the production speeds of all friendly structures to 5% for 20 seconds. I don't know if that applies to Larva. Maybe it was? I don't know. Ah, God. Well, maybe I'll try it on, like, normal. Get a feel for it. And then after that, switched to other stuff. But that is a rough combination. I think for me, the spider mines are the biggest problem. Just because they do so much damage. It's like, but Max, you hate spider mines. Exactly. I like how it's like green on him too. Alright, so let's end the episode off here. God, that got bad. Yeah. Let's end the episode off here. Next time we stream will be on Wednesday. We'll be back to, we'll stream on Wednesday. We'll be back to doing the art stream. Not sure who I'll be drawing. I'll figure that out when we get there. And this Friday, we will be back to co-op missions. I think I'm going to try to keep the mission of doing, like, two an episode. So next episode, we'll focus on our Tanis and Swan, who I played with, I think, only a handful of times, yeah. Control and fight for 60 seconds, yeah. But we'll be doing that. This is way more stress. This is so much more stressful than I thought it was going to be. But yeah, let's end the episode off here. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you then. Okay, I gotta move this. Thank you for coming. Boy. Bloop.